Yeah.
Bro, you don't put your money in your hotel, bro?
You would give Bob 5,000?
Wait.
No, I gotta see how much I have left in the bank, cause I think I fixed up my debt, so I've been storing it in the bank.
How much money you got?
Hold up, let me see.
Bro, Bob. Oh, what the hell?
What's up, man?
Yo, bro, I'm about to make this whip so clean, bro. I'm about to kill these niggas.
What happened, dude?
Yes, ma'am.
Bro, excuse me. I went to the car dealership. What the hell?
Yeah.
Did you want to talk to me?
I went to the car dealership, right? And like, the dude was selling the primo custom for like 3K. You know what I'm saying? And I
why is so cheap, man?
Clean ass whip. What you mean? I mean, the car, it looks nice. I think I could pick that shit out and pick up some hoes.
You talking about the finance price?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, bro, I mean, shit.
My car is right 56,000, but it costs 16,000 finance.
What car you got?
Oh, man.
I'm trying to get the VEP something. I forgot the name, but I know what it looks like. It's a nice car.
But I don't even care about all the speed and shit.
I can't lend you the 5,000. I'm sorry, dude.
Oh shit.
All right, it's okay now.
I have -26,000 in the bank.
What kind of person has that? Let me see mine. I'm -4,000.
It's not good to be negative. You should be positive in life.
I was HIV positive for 2 weeks.
Really? Did a doctor, what's his name, heal you? The conspiracy?
Dr. Octopus or some guy. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, whatever his name is. Dr. Sam.
Hey!
You can have it. This? Oh god, Bog. Yeah, come on.
Hey, yo!
Curtis is head of repo, you idiot. Not you.
Yeah, what's good, bro?
Hey! What's going on, man? Brought your friends?
Yeah,
yo,
yeah.
Vinny,
I told
you gotta hook my boy up with a good price.
Yeah, bro, hook me up, man. All right.
Listen, man, this is... You like this one better or what?
I mean, yeah, I love that, you know what I'm saying? It's just,
what's up? I'm just trying to get way to a good price.
What's that? Price?
Yeah, the finance, bro. Shit.
Alright. Let me see
like
what I can do.
Like 3 G's up front, dog. Ain't that bad.
Man, what happened here?
I thought you was gonna help me, bro. Not kick my ass,
bro. I'm trying to help get you the Chang discount, bro.
It looked like you're trying to kick my ass, bro.
Shit. Hey,
Taco,
Curtis,
what the fuck are
you?
What are your friends doing?
What the fuck is going on over here?
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Fuck, bro.
Taco,
hey, what's up, man?
Hey, what up, dog? How you doing, motherfucker? What the fuck?
What's going on, man?
Hey,
what the fuck going on?
Damn, it's a party here!
Everybody's clean!
God damn right, we get.
I'm gonna be out here for a moment.
PDM.
Can you come here?
Oh, have fun, Buck. Yeah, I'm coming.
That shit was loud as a motherfucker, see?
Alright, let me see that thing. Alright, that's the best you can do for me, bro.
What's going on, Bog, man?
Man. Is it loud in there? Am I right?
Yeah, loud as a motherfucker.
Hey, listen,
hell
man.
Yeah.
You'd, You down to do some jobs tonight?
It's a definite possibility. Pimp like making money. Pimp got clear debt, though.
There's car here.
So far, we ain't been successful. Me and you been good at getting away, though, but everybody else came to get fucked.
Exactly. Maybe me and you a dream team, you know?
Yeah, possibly.
And that's why the dick couldn't fit all the way. I said, stop it.
Oh, yeah, the dick. Yeah, yo, you got a big fat dick, don't you, Bog? Got a big old Bog fat dick.
You down?
Yeah, you just give me a call, motherfucker.
I don't have your number. Can I have your number?
Damn, I caught it on an Applebee's coaster. I'm gonna need the coaster back. I'm gonna need the coaster back after you get the number, Bob.
I give it to you later after, you know, we...
Alright, gotcha, player.
Alright.
Taco, where Vinny at?
He's helping Charles out with fucking the code thing right now, but he's gonna be back.
Hey, bro, you feel?
Wait, man, you know,
man.
Congratulations.
Yeah, wait, man. I'm trying to get you home, man.
Blue as hell, but you're red.
He's
gonna paint it right now.
Hey, but you know what? We gotta give it all to Earth, you know what I mean? Earth blessed me, really. He told me all about the bit, bro. So, shit. Appreciate you.
The seats are so nice, man.
Hey, man. You know what I'm saying? Peanut butter on the inside, bro. You bet. Shit might get the
ball. Hell yeah. Where you going? I thought you were going to Benny's to paint it.
Oh, you know what? My bad. I'm all excited and shit.
Gonna make this shit red, homie?
I might, you know what I'm saying? I might make this shit some crazy color, though, you know what I'm saying? We can do a lot of things.
Hey.
Selling an Evo.
What y'all think?
Hold on, I gotta call somebody. Thou on you?
Alright. I got a lot, actually. But I think I'm gonna, like, fuck with it right now, and then go back. You think I should just get all the cash right?
Sleeps tonight. Hello, you reach Bug?
Hello.
Is this who is this?
This is Randy. Who's this?
Randy, man, it's me, Bug. Guess what?
It's me, Bug.
Guess what, Randy? Are you the guy with the hair?
The hair, yeah, brother. I got hair.
Like the sideways, right?
The sideways, yeah.
Yeah. So listen, you're selling car. What's problem with it?
No problem with it, my friend. I'm just trying to get rid of it. It's time to upgrade, move on.
Why? How much?
Because in life, my friend, you gotta adapt or you perish, right? $100,000 for Evo 10.
100? Okay, here, you give me down payment, 9,000.
You wanna suck my left nut, maybe?
Alright, and the right one.
Right, you do double duty.
So you down?
Double duty, 9K?
Listen, my friend. I want the car.
You have to eat my ass like soup as well.
I'll eat it like fucking noodles, man.
Noodles? Alright. Well, we can talk about it, alright? Problem is, alright, hear about this. You get 100K, you eat it like soup, and we got a deal, alright?
Alright. Wait, 100K?
Alright, brother.
Wait.
$100,000.
Okay, okay. No, $100,000.
No, fucking rupees or something. Dollars.
Fuck. Okay. How about Libasol dollars? We call them Limos.
Libasol, how much is that?
Is that worth
limos,
a lot?
How much is one Limos for $1?
One Limos is you gotta find out. You gotta take it or not. This is like how you say mystery box.
No, $1.
Alright, wow. I guess you don't know anything about Limos. You messed up, man.
I don't know anything about Limos, my friend.
You messed up, my friend. You're missing out.
What do you mean, missing out on what? Limos dollar?
Limos. Currency.
Limos currency, alright, man.
You want it or no? 150,000 Limos.
How much bloody dollars is that?
Almost 100,000.
Almost. What do you mean almost, dude? I need 100,000.
Maybe even more.
Exactly.
It changes at rapid rate. One person dies in Libasol, it goes up 20%.
Yeah.
You understand?
So how about you do this? You take out 20 people, and we got a deal, alright?
I can't kill Libasol people. We'd never die.
Nice. So it's never gonna go up then, is it?
Shit.
If you motherfuckers never die.
Well, that's why Lima sold stock market not good. That's why I came to America. You give me your car, right?
No, I don't give you car.
Please,
brother. You know, I wish I could help you out, but this isn't a charity, my friend. Now, if you got $100,000, we can talk.
Please, man.
I apologize. You know, I'm sorry about your loss in Libasol or wherever you're from. And your Limos, I'm sure your Limos is worth a lot, but I cannot accept it, brother. You know, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
It's okay, man. Bye.
Bye-bye.
What's up, man?
What's up, bro? You doing a bunny hop?
Whoa.
Oh, you dropped something.
Nothing.
What did you drop, bro?
My hamburger.
Hi, bud.
You gonna stay here?
No?
Yeah, we gonna be in there for a while, bro, so I don't know if you wanna
ride. Alright, I'm gonna go do my own thing.
Anybody got 370?
Cash, yes, how much you need? How much you give me for this?
I like $400. I'll pay you back later, I promise.
You gonna give me, how about, you give me 1,500 next time I see you.
What the hell is that? That's like the worst interest rate I've heard in my entire life.
Okay, fine, 700.
Okay, 700, you got it.
What's your number?
36.
All right, what's your number, your phone number? All right. I'm gonna call you later.
Okay. Here you go, Bug. It's my phone number, okay? Thank you.
Okay. Hi, ma'am, what's your name?
My name is Abigail.
Do you know anything about Casey Quinn?
Fuck off.
No, actually not. I mean,
I'm looking for a Casey Quinn. Can you tell me more about this Casey Quinn?
I have no idea. It's another Casey Quinn.
Hi. The name's Bog. I'm looking for Casey Quinn.
Hello, name's Randy. I'm looking for money.
I might have money for you.
You have money?
Are you a bit busy?
I want some Libasol money.
You're Randy, right? You said you have horizontal hair. This is pussy hair.
But,
this is bitch
pussy hair.
Yeah, man.
Bitch hair. Look at your forehead, mate. How about you go get your hairline back from 1972, and then we can talk, huh?
All right.
Ooh, burn.
Okay.
All right.
Ouch.
All right.
No wonder your head is called douchebag hairstyle, because you are asshole. Thank you.
Oh, no, you made him sad.
Sorry,
now,
listen.
Randy.
Bug, man, I'll give you some...
Oh, shit, sorry.
Oh,
sorry.
Shit.
I'm just so sad, can't control myself.
Libisol,
what?
Come on, Libisol,
what do you want
from
me?
Come on,
maybe
man,
you should go
down.
Get yourself a happy mealy.
You should give him a hug, Randy.
You want me to brush your hair for you? That shit looking greasy as fuck.
Fuck you, man.
I'm kidding. You're cute, man. You're actually kind of cute.
Don't listen to him.
You
wanna
go on a date?
I already have boyfriends better than you. You are fucking low tier trash.
You know Jean-Pierre.
Are you talking about me? He's not my boyfriend.
What do you mean,
no,
Jean-Pierre?
I was fucking the shit out of Jean-Pierre.
What?
Yeah, man, he's my brother. He's my best friend.
He's my best friend. You can't bring up Jean-Pierre. You don't bring up Jean-Pierre, man.
I saw him the other day. I saw him 2 days ago.
He's here?
He's here, man. I saw him 2 days ago. Me and
what?
Him were rolling around, robbing people.
Why didn't he call me?
We made money together, man.
He didn't call me or leave me a message.
Because he's with me now, my friend. He's with me. But if you want to have a three-way relationship, we can. Three-way, come on. Brother.
You fucker! Cocksucker!
Okay, I moved on too. But I thought he was gone. I thought he was dead. He was my only love. True love. I never even got to tell him how much I loved him.
Good morning, bitch.
Hey, what's up, man? I was just crying.
What you doing, man?
Just crying.
This man in the car told you, hey, me, man.
Oh, okay, sorry. What's up, man?
Bug, you should see the puppies, man. The puppies growing up so well, man. There's something there. What is she?
Really?
What is this, a homeless man?
Can we see? Can we see my son?
Yeah, man, hop in the car. I have to put some money
I want to bring the bike, sign. Man.
Oh, so you don't have to get to my house? Just ride down there.
Fuck it. I'm coming with you, man. I'm gonna hide my bike. Meet me at the garage right now.
Alright, don't worry, man. I won't steal it.
Oh, there he is. Big goods. Oh, you have to put something away? Alright, we're gonna have a different page. If you... It's me, Mr. 8 Ball... What's it called when you're, when you have the answer? Oh. 8 Ball, right? 8 Ball. Call me... If you need advice on anything, call Bog now. Find answer for your.
Hey, Kitty.
Hey, what's up, man? My name is actually Bog.
Nice to meet you. I'm Barbie.
Bog. Take your time, but I'm here, all right?
Okay, gotta go. Man. All right, here we go. Let's go. All right, I feel bad.
Ah, you're awake early today, man.
What?
You're fucking awake early today.
Yeah, man. Yesterday I was like not even here, you know? What the fuck happened yesterday? 3 hours for fucking burglary and we get nothing.
Ah, don't worry, man. Today is new day, right? New day, man. No chance for opportunity. Man.
Hey, Alabaster, he said call me later for, you know, how to get... He wants to do something to later, you know?
Yeah, motherfucker. Sound good to me, man.
Ah, yeah. Thank you, YB Grona. You get carried in these robberies?
Son,
dude, this time. What's
up? He's growing up so motherfucking well, man. Your son. He's growing up so well, man.
Man, how does he smell? Does he smell good? You smell the bug pussy?
He smells so fucking good, man. He smells like bug pussy, man. He smells exactly like
man,
pussy,
I want to smoke him. I want to roll him. Oh, shit. One day you're going to get hit by that, you know? Driving home.
Oh, man, I fucking never, man. The fuck you mean?
Yeah, just saying, man. I am fortunate to learn now.
Alright, come check this out, man.
Where is it?
Over here, man. Look at this shit, motherfucker. Holy shit, it's like Christmas tree, man.
What the fuck, man? Why is yours bigger than mine? But what the fuck?
Because my son better than you, man. He's growing up a lot better than you, and smarter and faster and stronger than Bug Pussy Man.
Man, what the hell you name it again? I swear, Bug Pussy's small, but it hits hard, you know?
Yeah, man. Well, you know, she's not fully grown yet, but she's getting there. This one is about to be finished, I think, because male, they grow faster, they're stronger, all around better than female, man.
Hell yeah, man.
Yeah, yeah. Smell that shit, man. Don't smell it.
Yeah. Mmm. Mmm.
Yeah,
tastes so good,
right?
Man. Yummy.
Yeah, 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 motherfucker, tastes goody good, hmm? Like candy, motherfucker.
You should get more lights in your house.
Oh, you know, I plan to add more furniture at some point, man. Just being lazy, you know? Look, go shopping, man. Bug, you should get a house, motherfucker. You ever thought about that?
Hmm? Yes. But I don't even have a car, you know? I have taxi, my friend. I want a nice taxi first. I mean, a nice car first. The Vaporator. Revolter.
The Vaporator? The Revolter. Mm.
Yes,
how much does the car cost, man?
56,000 cost like 16,000 finance. I've been trying to get this for so long, man.
What, you don't have money for it?
No, man. 1 week, I'm fucking 20 days here, I have 8,000.
Motherfucker, how you so poor, man?
Because I'm trying my best, man.
I don't think your best is good enough, motherfucker.
What do I do?
You try better than your best, man. You have to go above and beyond, motherfucker.
Did you sell the jewelry, lures, man, the ball?
So far, I sold one. I'm trying to sell a couple more. Hold on, I'm getting a phone call, man. Oh shit, they're getting two phone calls at once.
I don't know how Red Bull got 10,000. I'm kidding, he did casino, right? That's crazy, dude. He's good at casino. I have a feeling he had a lot of fun last night because he did the casino shit. That's probably really fun, right? He's probably really enjoying it. This is a good song. So yeah, sorry for yesterday's stream, everybody. Man, I was just so tired, man. I didn't want to like believe I was tired, you know what I mean? I was like, no, I can do this. I drank two coffees.
Oh yeah, man, I know what you mean, motherfucker. I know what you mean. Motel, motherfucking sleepers, hmm?
Yeah, man, yeah, man.
Hello?
Yeah, what?
You know what I'm saying?
Only what? You ain't got to worry what? About eating up the cassette, putting the tape back in with a pencil. What?
What
are you saying to me?
What the fuck you say to me, bitch?
Nothing. What did I say?
I don't know, man. I need to get my car.
Oh my god.
My car, man. What the fuck I do now, man? What the fuck I do now?
Was my mic on? Was my brain talking? I have a syndrome, you know. But there's other person
yeah,
inside
man,
of me. Sometimes he comes out.
Said, what the fuck wrong with you, man?
Oh my god.
Rude,
I don't know how I did this, like...
Nah, I'm just fucking with you, man. You're shit. I was on phone, you know?
Oh, okay. So nothing happened? Did nothing happen?
Yeah, nothing happened, motherfucker. You Gucci, man. You Gucci. Listen, let's maybe hit the back today.
Yeah, man. Hey, guess what? Yes. Hey, yeah, chat. Me and Blue are having a kid.
Serving niggas like a host with a pound, so take a toast. Gone this West Coast and I shit bump the most. Cause vine to vine, I swing through the woods of Bingo. And everything I make, fuck around and be a single. From the hoop banging hits to the yes, yes, y'all's. Now all down my
heart. I'm gonna name the kid Bob. Even if it's a girl. Thanks, guys. I know. Bog will live on. I mean, we talked about it. It's the only way Bog could live on, you know? I'll make sure the kid will pick up on Bog things. I'll make sure he's into taxis and, you know. I won't fuck it up. Say what you say on the mic, I display. Billy Tele, I've been all over. I'll even give him the birth towel. It's all about mashing, cash and heating the stash. With blues. Plus. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking.
Dick, motherfucker, I forgot to pay for my car, man. I have to go.
Yes, man.
My motherfucking car.
What do you mean you have to pay?
Oh, hello, Booty and Boggy.
What's up, man? Man, I have diarrhea. I don't have diarrhea. Alright, so, hey, what's up, man?
Hey, Boggy!
Alright, chat, so today I'm gonna do
keep
a little
out
bit...
my apartment, mother...
Did you just say come to my apartment? Did you say come over?
Where the fuck my... No, I said where the fuck
oh,
my
yeah,
apartment
man.
Is?
Okay.
What is it?
I was almost happy, you know?
Oh, don't worry, Bog. You need a hug?
No. Well.
Hello, Boo.
Hey, Eugene.
You
how
crying?
Are you?
What's wrong?
No. Hello? No! Did you see the tweet? When I was a bad? Who cares? Oh, it said we're back. Oh, that's funny. Oh, if it's just a funny tweet, whatever. Yeah, it's good. Fuck it. Who cares? I thought, hey, my first instinct would be like them probably trying to use it to like, you know, squeeze whatever's left in the bag. What bag? I don't know. What's Rolex watch? How do we sell this? Have I installed a new map? Boom, baby! Look at that! Poggers. Alright, should we go on our own adventure? Or go hang out with people? You know, when I hang out with people, I love Buddha and them, but like when I hang out with them, I feel like I'm more quiet. It's all good though, I don't give a fuck. Woo. I like Buddha. It's fun. Oh, okay. What? Hey, wanna race? Do I need to go to hospital or anything? Ouch. Maintain the plans. What were the plans for today? Oh, the plans. Of course. Of course. No, this is server one. Let's see if Wayne got his car.
Hey, yo, what's good, bro?
Hey, man, you got your new ride, man?
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna come show you. Ping, wait, do I ping you or are you ping me?
I'm at the hotels, where you at?
Alright, I'll come right now, bro.
I'm at the you know where to say, how to say the bike park up top? Alright, he hung up. Alright. Fucking serious?
Because he stole my bike. Oh,
oh
no,
yoink,
not
yoink, yoink,
again.
Yoink.
Oh. Okay, I'm. You. Oh. License.
There you go.
Right in front of me. Oh, thank you, sir. I thought I had to chase that.
Who are these guys?
He
gang?
He just lost his license, so he kind of stole my bike, and I kicked. Yeah, I kicked him.
Am I dying? Okay. Hey, what's up, dude? Hey, it's my bike friend.
Hey, man.
Hold on.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, man?
Yo, I don't see you, bro. Where you at?
I'm at the hotels, man. Where you at?
For real? I'm at the hotel, but I don't see you, though, bro.
Oh, yeah. Is this your ride?
Hey, you feel me, bro? Shit.
Whoa!
Come on, no.
Wait, which one's you, man? Where the hell are you?
I'm right here, bro.
Wait,
hey, there you go, right there, bro.
Oh, this is you now?
You feel? Yeah, bro.
Oh!
You
cool, feel? Man.
Shit, you know how it gets down, bro. Shit, you thought I was playing? Come on, man. Shit, hop in the way, bro.
Damn, dude, nice ride. Why does it look like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, man?
Hey, you feel me? Hey, bro, I'm Raphael, though. You feel me? Red and
ah,
shit. Oh, you know
yes,
saying?
Man.
Hell yeah. Oh, check me out, though. Oh!
Oh!
We going high or low, bro? High or low?
Just go high and low, man. Give me high low, man.
I for sure. Oh, all right. You gotta watch that thing. All right. Ooh, are we going sideways,
oh,
bro?
You're
shit. Hey, don't lean on me, bro. Don't lean on me. Oh, there we go.
How much this car cost then? 3,000?
Bro, this shit cost Yeah, man, just 3K, bro.
How the hell?
I know this shit's clean, bro. Come on, Bog. You got, bro. You got to get one for yourself, man.
I could get one for 3,000.
Yeah, bro.
Fuck that. I want better car. 16,000.
Yeah.
Let's go kill somebody, my friend. I need to make money.
You got a shot?
I have knife.
Good enough for me, bro. I got a bat.
Don't want to kill somebody. I just want to like.
Ooh.
Do it.
Sonic the Hedgehog, bro. Let's get.
Yo, take me to hospital, man.
Alright, sure. Only bad thing about this whip is it's kind of slow, but you know what I'm saying, it's all good.
Really?
Yeah.
There's a. Yeah.
In other words, I'm a bad motherfucker, so next time I walk your streets, you should know. Lock your doors and close your windows. And if you were thinking that protection could stop me, it takes a continent.
Oh, your bug!
Yeah, hey, man.
You good?
Yeah, man. Make a call.
You say, L7, am I talking to
you? Hey man, you owe me 400.
Yeah, hey Bog, how you doing? Yeah, I'll get that money for you as soon as possible.
700.
Okay? I'll talk to Lang. 700, okay. I'll talk to Lang.
Make it 800, you know?
Come on, Bog. Don't fuck me over like that. I thought we had something.
750.
Okay, 700.
Alright.
Bog, I'm going through a lot of tough times right now, okay?
What's wrong, man?
Listen, I wish I could talk about it over the phone, but I'm looking at potentially life in prison right now. I'm out on bail. I got a court case coming up. Life is shit. Feels like my world is just falling apart on me right now. So
maybe I help you.
Appreciate the help and. No, you already helped me already. By giving me that cash.
Maybe you give me like 5,000 while before you go to jail, and I make it more. And you come out rich.
I feel like you're a loan shark, not an investment.
I'm big dog, man.
Maybe you are a bug. But I don't have cash. I got $35 in my name after you can give me that money.
Alright,
pay you back
mind.
As soon as possible. You know what?
Alright, bye bye.
Take care, my man.
God, I really hate the crippled. I can't stand unions, cops, old ladies. The thing is, at least you know.
You gonna put
do.
This gun away? Most people fall in
love with a. Yeah, I'm gonna put it away and pick it back up, bro. Hold on. Actually, I need to go to the goddamn thing.
Where'd you go?
Yeah, I got it. Right, so are we gonna be doing anything like what are we doing exactly? Because I could pull out the Sultan, be more faster and shit.
I'm trying to find something, man. I'm trying to make something happen tonight. I'm doing bank robber.
Bank robber? Oh shit, what the hell? I should still bust it. Hold on, bro.
Let me call my friend.
Hey, Boggy Bog, the big dog.
Hey,
Smart
man.
Park, pretty face. What's up, man?
Where are you at? It's the other way around.
Big cock, small face, pretty face,
yes.
Ugly face, man.
Where are you? You're good?
Oh, right now, I'm done. Mission bro. Sam is checking in for parole because he's on probation, but we're Gucci. I have your money, by the way, man. $5,000, huh?
$5,000? 8 plus 5.
Yeah, man.
Fuck, I need to make 3,000 more. How do I do that?
We can head back today if you want. Listen, all right. I'm not in the place to talk about this shit, but I can pick you up motel, all right?
When? I'm with Wayne.
All right, but now.
Can Wayne come?
Oh, shit. It's going to be awkward because we're three people right now.
Oh, shit. Okay.
The rule of four, you know? Look, go chill with your boy, and I give you a call when we make money, and if you're free, you come.
Yes, call me. Alright.
Alright, motherfucker, take care, man.
Every day I call, I ditch Wayne. Alright, I have to go, man. See you.
Alright, bro.
I'm kidding. April Fools, man.
I mean, that was pretty good, but not really, because you did ditch me like three times. It's all good.
Yeah, man, I might have to go later for robbery. But I'm so close to my car, you understand?
Yeah, I mean, you do what you gotta do, man. Shit.
You have
bro,
calls?
You want me to drop you out right now or
no? No. You wanna hang out, maybe? We go to somewhere? What can we do?
I mean, I'm trying to get some bread, bro. I'm trying to do the bank robbery that you're doing, shit.
Yeah, but there's three people and they can't, you know.
Maybe
we can go house.
Okay. Oh, so it's not April. Okay, alright.
Alright, you wanna go to houses? Let's go buy my friend lockpick, yeah?
No, that's, bro. Lockpicks, bro, that's some cheap shit, bro.
What I wanna do
is practice how to drive my car. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna figure out how to move these hydraulics, you feel me? So, I'll drop you off, bro. It's not a big deal.
What do you mean? I want to hang out, Curse. I mean, Wayne. Shit. I curse all the time, you know? Fuck. I want to hang out.
Me too, bro.
I want to hang out. Shit. You know?
Alright.
I want to hang out. Curse word, man. I'm trying to swear less, man. So when I swear, I'm replacing the swear with the curse word. Curses, man.
Right. True.
But I love curse. I love to curse, you know?
Yeah. Appreciate you.
What? Why me? Huh?
No, because everybody curse, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Everybody loves curse.
Yes. Yes. So what do you want to do? Make some money?
Yeah, except like the Christian shit. We can hit up some houses, bro, and then
we can do
see.
The
goddamn. Ooh, that motherfucker going fast, bro.
I can do the oxy.
What? Wait, not now. You can do it right now.
Maybe.
Oh, look. That motherfucker got pulled over, bro.
What the hell?
Yeah, man, people trip.
So what's up the plan, man?
Yo, what's good, bro? Yo, who's this?
Hi.
Right here?
Sorry, I fucking... I don't know what the fuck happened. My
hey, follow us!
For a second.
Follow us!
Why not?
Alright, keep driving.
Alright.
Hey, how about we rob her?
Yeah, that's a good idea, bro.
Alright.
I'm down.
Go left. Where is she?
I'm not sure.
You think this place is good?
Yeah, we can cut through this hole, bro. Cut through this hole and we get it.
Oh yeah, man.
What should I do? Should I hang with the bank? Should I hang with the... I'm thinking, fuck school. Mom's banging
You like this car?
Yeah, but she's hot.
You wanna rob house?
Alright, bro. I mean, yeah, bro.
You have lockpick?
Dude, I got lockpick, bro. But I was born with a goddamn lockpick, bro.
I only have none, man. You have one?
Yeah, I got one. Wait, you want me to take you to the thing?
You have one? Yeah, man. You have extra for me?
Nah, I don't. We gotta go to the thing, bro.
I told you, man. You think it's a good idea? I think we can make some good money, yeah?
It should be alright, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really want to hit the bank up though, bro.
Yeah, I don't know how to do it on my own, yeah? We can do jewelry store. You need motorcycle for that. You need motorcycle.
True, true.
I can teach you how to do it. There's a subway system near the jewelry store. We rob the jewelry store, we go in and go on the motorcycle, and then we drive off to the fucking into the, the sewers, and they can't because it's only fit the motorcycle.
Right. I mean, there's it.
So we need to steal a motorcycle. All right. Do you feel me? What happened to Honest Bog? We're making no money, dude. Just bad.
All right, but how about this? Let me drop you off. And then when you find a motorcycle, and then let's do that shit, alright?
Alright, find me a motorcycle.
Alright, I'm gonna take you to a motorcycle real quick. Hope you can find one though.
Maybe we can break into a house, go on the computers, download Bog Beats, and then they wake up, they hear Bog Beats. They buy Bog Beats.
And we could do that too. I mean, you could also go log on your phone, you know what I'm saying?
Look at those carts, man.
Bog Beats.
Look at those carts. Go. Fail bank, fail robbery at jewelry store, go to jail, no bank robbery, no car another day. Oh my god, dude, then what do I do? What do I do to make money, chat? Sell Oxy?
Hold up, I gotta go to the goddamn hotel, hold up.
Pretty sure I got fired. Oh. Is it still good money though? How much money is that?
My damn doors, man. You didn't shut on purpose.
What?
You heard what I said. I'm gonna store this thing and then take it back out. What's goddamn? What the hell? I don't know. on job, man. Bruh, you see this shit?
What are you doing?
Hey, I thought you said follow you guys.
Yeah, and yeah, you lose us, man.
I lost you guys.
Hey, you hit our fire earlier, right? You hit
the car? If we're gonna hang out, can I just drive to you guys?
Hey, come here.
I'm done.
Come here with me and Wayne.
Okay.
So you like this city?
Yeah, what's up? I'm sorry.
You like living here?
Yeah, I love living here.
You like living?
Yeah, that's why.
Why did you hit this car?
It was an accident.
You know what happens to accidents?
It was an accident. Just chill out. Just calm down.
You know I have weapon on me, right?
It was an accident. I'm sorry?
I have weapon on me. I leave you alone.
Okay.
You give me $250 right now. Or I rob you. How do you want to handle this?
How about this? Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. I will tase you. I will fucking tase you. I told you.
Hold on, bitch.
You motherfucker. You motherfucker.
Yo, boy, I got you, bro. You good? Oh, relax,
bro. Oh.
Yo, what the
fucking? Hey, you fucking tried to rob my ass.
You can't be doing that to my boy, Bog. All right.
Well, he just tried to fucking rob me. Ow.
Well, I mean, now we both robbing you, so I'm going to go ahead and take your ID and your phone, bro. I appreciate
you. No, leave the ID, man. ID is overkill.
Oh, all right. Okay.
Let's go.
Bro, I don't want this whip, bro. Hold on. I gotta get my candy whip, bro.
They're coming, man. What are you doing?
All right, let's go. Bruh, why is that I'm always saving your ass, but you always leaving me to die, bruh?
What do you mean? You're the one who is working in your fucking parking for fucking five minutes.
Why is that, bruh?
I told you.
Why is that?
Okay.
Huh?
You're the one who's parking the car, fixing your car, man.
Bruh, why are you pushing this motherfucker when I'm not even with you, bruh?
I was just saying hello.
Bog, listen to me. Bog.
What?
Bog,
what?
You better not ever leave me again. You hear me? Ever again. You hear me? Okay? Alright?
Okay? Alright?
All right?
Okay.
Alright.
Have I changed?
No, you haven't. Maybe now you might change.
I feel like I changed, man.
I don't even think that was a female, bro. I'm pretty sure that was a dude. He would've
I don't feel the same bold anymore.
He would have put some alcohol over your face, bro.
I don't feel like me, man. Wayne.
It's all good, bro. I came to save you, man.
Wayne.
What's good, bro?
I miss the old me.
Hey,
the honest me, the taxi me. Arguing with other taxis, man. What is this crime shit? I told myself I'll just get into crime just to get the car and then get out. But I feel like I'm in too deep.
Yeah, but now you're addicted. Yeah, man.
I don't know, man.
Hey, man, you can do whatever you want, you know what I'm saying, but you gotta make sure the homies is close, you know what I'm saying? You can't be ditching them motherfuckers like how you ditched me in about 3 years.
I wasn't ditching, man. I told you I was working, man.
I called it a ditch, though.
What do you mean? I told you I had bank heist, and then we hang out, and then they're like, you coming or what?
Bruh, we supposed to be ride or die, bruh. Okay, that's
yeah, but
I could have just bounced. You know what I'm saying? That motherfucker got the taser. You tase your ass. You could have done some more things. You know, and I came. Okay. Just keep. I don't know if I'm chasing with this whip though.
I have his taser.
But you took the taser?
Yes, of course.
Wait,
why not?
What did you take exactly?
Just the taser and his $200.
Bruh, I was gonna take his ID, but I didn't even see that shit. You took his ID too, bruh?
No, wait. You took the...
Bruh, his
you
whole
took
shit
the
was
ID.
Clean. I didn't take...
You
didn't
took his
nothing.
ID, man.
No, I didn't, bruh. I didn't take nothing.
You took her ID.
Nope.
You are... Alright. Where are you going?
I was gonna follow the zoo, but this fucking... This Mr. Turtle whipped slow as hell. So, I mean, shit. Cowabunga, bruh. You feel?
Shit. Man, I want my car.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna take back to the... We can't go right now, bro. It's just too hot. You know what I'm saying? Probably cops everywhere and shit.
Yeah, man.
But you know, since the cops over there, you know what I mean? We can go over here and get some things. You feel me? You did get a lockpick, right?
Yes, I got one. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I mean, if you get the lockpick.
Can I smoke in your car?
Bro, of course you can smoke in my car, bro. What are you doing, playing? Check up some shit, bro.
Y arriba yo, mi papá y la chona.
If I have my mask on, no, if I have my helm on, chat, that means I'm doing some. It's Ninja After Dark, okay? Eat some vitamins. Hey, everyone, eat some vitamins. Hey, man.
What's good, bro?
You eat your vitamins today?
No, not really.
That's not good, man.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But it's alright. I'm gonna get them later and shit.
Bro, if you have a balanced diet, don't eat balanced vitamins. Who the fuck thinks I am?
Only bad thing about this whip is shit, slow as fuck.
Man, yeah. What are we fucking doing in this car, man?
I know, bro. We try to get them hoes, man, but shit. Wait, bro, weren't you in the back seat? Or were you always in the front seat?
No, I was here.
Yeah, how about this, bro? Let's go pick up some hoes, bro. Hold up.
Dude, I'm gay, my friend.
What the hell? Oh yeah, you know what? You about to dip out on me anyways. I don't know why.
What are you talking about? Are you mad at me?
Nah, it's all good. You know, you gonna do the bank.
Just tell me, man. Dude.
Nah, it's all good.
Dude, I planned the bank before I even saw you.
I know, it's all good. It's all good.
Oh. Unlucky, my friend. You know, if you're a real friend, you'd call me first thing in the morning.
I do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Show me your phone.
You never did.
Show me your phone. Oh, wow, you're right.
Yeah, bro.
If I do one more robbery, I have it, man. One more.
All right. How much you have right now?
8,000. Then I'm going to have 5,000 right now. Waiting for me, and then the robbery, and then the robbery plus that.
What car are you getting though, bro?
It's a nice car, man. 4-seater. It's called 16,000 to put down.
Is it the Karama?
It's an evaporator or something like this. Revolter?
Oh, that shit? Alright. I heard it was pretty whack though. Not sure.
You sure?
I think the Karama is better, bro.
Should we go? You wanna go try it?
Yeah, yeah, you know what? It's a great idea. Is the dude on, working right now?
Let's just go there. My friend.
Visit that. Ping it out.
Hi, Market. Wait, what's that car to the left?
That's 5-0, bro. I ain't going over there.
5-0 is my dick. Right here, you see this? This right here.
Oh, wow. To the left, right? Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, that's
this
the
is
car?
Where we would go.
For what?
We bring the motorcycles here.
Ah, okay.
And then drive here. Let's find the jewelry store. I think it's somewhere here, my friend. Left, go left. Go in there. Right. Go, man.
Jesus, you're gonna kill me!
Oh, Jesus.
Here's the place. Wait. Go back. More back. Oh, I thought it was busy. But it isn't here.
And then y'all pawn it, right?
What?
Do you pawn the shit after you get it, or is it just money?
Yeah, man.
Straight up cash, you up?
Pawn it. But they're watching us right now.
Dude, you can't do it. Mel, what the hell?
What happens if I press E?
So should I try it? Nah, hell no, bro. Man, get your ass by there. Bro.
You sure?
Bruh, there's like four cops here, bro. They waiting.
This guy looks like a little bitch.
I mean, he got nah, not really. You know what I'm saying? And yo, no disrespect, officer. No disrespect.
All right.
Hey, bro, let's get the fuck out of here, bro.
How do you when does the cops go away, chat?
We gonna have to come with some heat. We gonna have to come with some heat, and then we gonna be good. But you already know about all that, cause you know you already. Like,
we have to kill the police, man.
5-10 times.
We come back, we get gun, bang bang, 2 headshots, boom boom. Why the hell is that so loud? We can tase one and then hit the other one. What do you say?
You want to try that right now?
Yeah, man.
Tase one and then just knock the other one out with a bat or some shit?
Yeah, we have to find motorcycle.
Why do we need a motorcycle?
To go to the sewers.
Ah, okay.
I think we might need a mask too, my friend.
Yeah, I think so.
Should I call for advice?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, unless you go into the bank thing right now.
No, I'm gonna call for some advice.
Bro, if you go do the bank thing, it's good, you know what I'm saying? Because I wanna fuck with my, my pipes and shit.
Will I really fail?
Hey, this is Sabmo talking to.
Hey man, what's up man? How you doing?
Hey Bog, how you doing? Listen, I just talked to Lang and he said talk to him. He's got your cash, he said. So, you want your money, talk to Lang.
Oh.
All right.
I was gonna ask you for some advice, my friend.
Oh, advice? Sure.
You know, go let's say it. I was to go inside, you know, a store that has a lot of jewelry, mm-hmm. right?
Yes.
In a video game. You know?
Yes.
And they had two guards okay. there. Right?
You must eliminate the enemy.
I do that,
you
right?
Knock them out. Oh, you tase.
I have tase gun. I have tase. I tase one and I kill the other yeah. one with my hand.
Probably. Yes.
All right. So that happens. Smart.
If you miss, you die.
What about the guy outside?
They have assault rifles. You must eliminate all the enemies, so all the outside and inside.
All right. So I do that. Now then what?
Okay.
I have
Then
is it hard?
The tools to. No, it's not hard. No, the hardest part is taking out the guards.
What's that thing like?
Video game, of course.
Is it like Osu?
I would recommend getting a team. You know, everybody got roll. I say everybody roll and attack all at once. Be tactical.
Yeah, man.
Execute the plan.
All right. Did you see All right. Yes, my friend. Okay. Thank you.
Alright, Bug. Godspeed. Wish you the best of luck on your journey.
Yes, man. Alright. We should do this, man. We just have to figure out how to get rid of the police. The three of them. One outside, one inside. Two inside, yeah. Should we get one more person?
Yeah, definitely, bro.
Let's go
to
the
bike too, right?
Yeah. All right, go to a hotel. Should we have hostage? I don't have gun. You have gun?
No, I just got a bat.
All right. Go to a motel. Is this how far fast your car is, man? So shit, this car.
Yeah, I probably will switch it actually. Some more speed.
Hey, nice ride, man.
Appreciate you.
Hey, nice ride.
Yo, thanks, man.
Wait, is that Alan?
Alan?
Yeah, what up, dude?
Hey, man.
Goddamn, bro, you sure came up in the world, huh?
How much this car, man?
Bro, how much was this whip, man?
Yo, it was about 150.
How the hell do you get this much?
150.
I was working a lot, man. I have three jobs.
What's the jobs? Tell me.
Bruh. What car is this?
This is a Feltzer with all upgrades. It's pretty sick, actually.
It's only a two-seater, though, right?
Yeah, it's a two-seater. I want to get a four-seater next.
Okay, cool.
Have you been, brother? Yo,
I've been alright, man. I got a couple whips and shit. Yo, so what do you think is the fastest like four door car, bro?
Probably the Evo.
But I heard it like got bad handling and shit, but like that's so it's not really that good.
How about the Vaporator? Is that good or Revolter? I mean.
Yeah, Revolter is like a rocket. But the Evo is faster.
What about,
Hey, Arthur.
We have to run. Now.
Sorry, what'd you say, brother? Yeah,
hey, yo, we out, bro, we
oh,
out.
Oh, shit.
Wait, what? No,
Hey man, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
What's your name?
Judge Labar. What's yours?
You're a judge, man.
I am a judge.
You watched that movie Judge Dredd?
No.
Yeah, man. Good movie. Good story. It's a family movie.
I don't have time for science fiction and crap.
All right. So, what's your name?
Judge Labar.
Labar, man. Mm-hmm. So, what's your story?
What?
What's your story, man? Everybody has story.
What do you mean, what's my story?
What's your story?
I don't have a story. I work every day at the courthouse. That's my story. I put idiots in prison.
Maybe you can help me get rid of my points.
Oh, another one that wants his points taken off his license without doing anything about it, right?
Okay, I'll leave. You're clearly an asshole, like, hey, man. Judge, goodbye.
I'm an asshole? Yeah? Why don't you fucking park somewhere where it's designated? How about that, asshole?
Need a ride?
Nah, I'm all good. I'm all good, man.
All right.
I'll call you up a bit.
Jesus, they're trying to kill me again!
Didn't actually touch you there.
Great.
Pull it over.
Okay, alright, gentlemen. You're gonna have to stop the golf cart, alright? Let's stop the golf cart.
What do you mean,
hey,
stop? Get away from me! You evil man! Help,
no, no taxi,
officer,
get out of here.
You need ride? I'm gonna sue you!
Oh shit! I'll fuck you up! Fuck you up! Fucking bitch!
Oh shit!
Get the fuck out of here!
How the fuck can I find a motorcycle, man? You just gotta find one parked, right? I don't have a gun though. Chat, I need to find a gun. Check phone. Is this a person? Hey! Hey man!
Oh, what?
Thanks, Frank.
What, taxi man? How can I help you?
Hi, can I have help, please?
Yeah, what do you need?
Can I have repair on my car, man?
Wait, you need me to go fucking drop it somewhere?
Yeah, man.
Looks like it's still moving to me.
No, the engine, man.
Oh, dude, I don't do repairs, brother man. You're gonna have to get someone else.
What do you do? You just towing?
Impound. Yeah, just towing. Sorry.
Wow. Okay.
Yo, man, I'm not that advanced yet, okay?
You're gonna get there one day, my friend. Do you have a... You need a hire?
Thanks, man. Do I need to what?
You need help?
Oh,
I'm
no,
looking
I'm
for a job.
I'm good. I'm just... Oh, dude, am I hiring? Oh, fuck. Oh, man. I don't think so. I think we're good.
Okay, my friend. Good luck.
Good luck with the taxi.
Yes?
What's good, boy? You got a dollar?
Yeah, I have dollar. You need dollar?
That's fine. I need a dollar. Dollar's all I need.
You have a gun?
This is where I beg for money. Can you leave?
What do you mean? This has always been my spot.
Say it's always been your spot, but I ain't seen you here now. I'm gonna need you to... you get out of here. This is where I ask people for money.
Yeah, that's right. Out of here, lady.
No, you get out of here. You can't just sit
no,
on
you
your
get out of here. It's my spot.
Enjoy your...
Whoa, why you got...
Hey.
And what?
What are you doing?
You ain't got shit to light that with. No bullshitting me.
Oh, shit.
I see what you doing, Bog.
What?
You try to light that with a car spit.
Is it possible?
Yeah, if you got the like little poppy exhaust thing, you know the one that goes pah, pah.
Oh, I don't have.
What?
Hey, sir.
Hello?
Hey, you need a ride?
No, I got a car right here there, brother. Appreciate it though, man. Maybe this guy does, though. He looks like he might need a ride.
Nah, I'm all good.
Hey, maybe you, what's your name?
Curtis, what's going on?
What's your job? You work at the car place, right?
Yeah. Holy fuck. Yeah, repo. I'm a repo guy. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
What happened?
Oh, shit. They just died.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, stay back, man. Stay back. Hey. Don't touch them.
Oh, she looks like she was going to die anyway, but this poor guy. Bog, help him do something.
Well, I know Dave. Hold on.
PJ, help, man.
Get him back up.
I got you. Listen, Dave, I'm going to put you in the trunk, all right?
No, just get in. Come on, man.
It's real fun in the trunk. No.
Just get in, man. I need help taking him to the hospital, man. Do something once in your life, man. Stop riding bicycle in the fucking place. It's all you do, man. I see you all day. Come on.
It's not about all I do, man. You don't know what business I do.
Wait, is there any rule?
I'm just waiting for the contact. Wait, I think...
Oh, wait. Okay, hold on.
Fuck that bitch, man.
Never mind.
She tried to
get
kill
out.
Me. Let her die.
I'll take this guy.
You gonna save a murderer, Bog.
Dave, you're getting blood
all over
me.
Anything I buy from you.
Okay, put him in the trunk.
Yeah, exactly.
I was not aware. Sorry, you have to stay here.
I'll go to the back of the motel.
Hey, remember, bitch, that's my spot. Ew.
There you go. He's in.
Something wet back.
You're gonna be okay, my friend.
What is that? Careful, man.
I got you, man.
I feel like a pretzel.
I got you, man. You're a good guy. Alright, you good?
Yep. No, wait. A little bit forward. Alright, we're good.
Alright, it's gonna cost you $350. Are you okay?
Uh-oh, think I'm scuffed. I don't know where I am.
There you go. You okay? Friend? I think I dropped him to the floor. Well,
yeah, and that's not it. What? I live in a fucking motel, man.
What? Fast. Hey, you did right?
Nah, I'm on my mobility scooter, man.
Oh, hey, what's up, man?
Hello?
Hey, you wanna do some, like, some stuff?
What do you mean, some stuff?
Like, some, like... Like, you know, some bad shit, man.
I'm not a criminal, man. I'm a good guy. I go to church and stuff, I think.
Some gang shit. Jewelry store. You are down?
Oh, no, no. Oh, hell nah. You crazy. Fuck that. Fuck that.
What's up, man? I was gonna rob jewelry store. I give up, man. What's up, dude?
Why you give up, man? What the fuck happened?
Because my friend left me. I left him. We're having fight.
Oh, why you guys fighting, man? What happened, man?
It's life, you know. He's mad because last time I left to go for you, you know, he's jealous.
He's jealous that you fucking think I'm more attractive than him.
No, it's not that, my friend. It's more because I need money, man. I told him I have to get this bread first, man.
Oh, what you mean bread, man? You a bread maker? You make bread?
No, I hate bread. Disgusting.
So why the fuck you want to get bread if you hate bread,
man? Because money is the devil. My friend, listen to me. Help me.
I help you, man. What you need help with, man?
Are we gonna do the bank or what?
Yeah, motherfucker, I could pick you up, man. Where are you at? Hmm?
I'm at the hotel.
Actually, do you know where I live? Down the grocery?
No, where is it? Can I bring my taxi there?
Yeah, yeah, bring your taxi to the gas station near Grove Street, man. I meet
okay,
you there.
Give me a... Okay. Alright, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, man. See you soon.
Zooming in the foreign. I'm sad, I'm sick today. Oh, I'm sorry, specific. Sorry you're sick, man. I hope you feel better soon, okay? Alright. You will feel better. Sucks, dude. It really sucks. Where's the gas station here? Uh-oh. Oh, it's over there. I did drugs today. Wow. Zooming in the foreign. Zooming foreign. Zooming. Right place, right chat? At the pee now. Let me pee. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, Bug here too. He's gonna have us the chat today.
I knew that taxi guy looked familiar.
House payment today. At some point, we can chill. No, we can chill for now, man. We're just chilling, 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 man. Hey, Big Dog the Bug, man. What's going on? Bug, man, how are you there, bitch? Wake up, man.
Bug, hello?
Hey, yo, you Bug, trust this motherfucker?
Open, man. Oh, hey, you trust me? What to show him? How
oh, yes, what's up, guys? Too? Morning, I was peeing in my mind.
Peeing? What the fuck?
Is this your friend?
Yeah, hey, yeah, I've been
guy?
There, I've been there.
This good friend, man. Come, get a car. Let's go, let's go.
Alright.
I would lock your car, it's a hood.
What's up, man? I don't think we've ever met. I've seen your ad in the taxi services and shit.
Man, I do taxi. I do delivery for food, man. I do news. I'm senior cameraman. Yeah, man. How was your
word on the street is you're one of the best Uber Eats drivers there are, and we've encountered a couple. Oh yeah,
I'm
wait
the
a
best.
Minute. And we fucking kidnapped your ass. I knew you looked
wait,
familiar.
What?
What's up, man?
Yeah, you kidnapped me.
Oh shit, yo,
he
what's
set
up?
You on fire
yeah, water under the bridge, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Remember you were set
was,
on fire and shit? Had
that
to
was
with
you,
surgery and shit? Me
that
too.
Was you guys?
What
know.
The fuck, Buddha? You never
man.
Told him?
How the fuck did you testify
wait,
that?
Wait,
the
wait,
wait,
what?
I thought he fucking knew!
Wait, you
I
guys-
he fucking knew,
you,
dude.
Wait!
April Fools, April
you guys
Fools,
are the lean boys?
April Fools.
Wait the fuck, man! Wait!
Yeah.
No, we're not lean boys, man. Gasoline boys, man.
Oh, that's cool, man.
hey, you gotta look at it like this, man. Look at you. You're alive, man. Your fucking business is thriving and shit, bro.
Never,
I read the
no.
fucking articles about your taxi service.
What do you mean?
Nobody calls me anymore. There's better guys. There's Sergey, he take my position. There's motherfucker Wayne.
Abdul, that fucking Abdul fuck I was here about? Is it him?
I never encountered him, man. But he's on my turf too, man, that listen, motherfucker. Right?
I want to kill that motherfucker too, man.
Look, man, we could sit here and say fucking sorry, but it ain't gonna take away the fact that we fucking burned your fucking skin off and had a gun to your head. But you know what? Tomato fucking tomato.
You burned my balls, right, man. There's Mark. Every time I bring guy home, he sees it. Tony says, wow, what is that?
Me too. I got marks on my balls too as well.
You guys know Tony? That's my ex. Man, that's He's a good guy.
Motherfucker, Tony is in boy too, bitch. Hmm?
What?
What Wait, the fuck? You didn't know? Smashing.
Wait. Yeah, I know that.
Tony told me he had a new love in his life, but I didn't know it was... Oh, shit.
Don't tell anybody.
I mean, I'm not surprised, though.
All right, keep it secret. You're not supposed to know it was me. He told me not to tell anybody. He's so cute. I always talk about him, you know? He's on my mind.
All right, yeah. If we ever see Tony, we won't even bring it up, all right? If he's like, I got this, we won't even say shit. He might be embarrassed or something, but I don't think...
Hey, Buddha, go down to our courthouse. Yeah, talk to, I gotta see the public workers report.
I wanted to, get my car fixed, for sure, man. We go.
Oh, okay. Get your car fixed in the best case.
You know what else he said about me, Tony? Did he say, like, I'm cool or, like, big, you know? Smile?
Honestly, man, I haven't talked to Tony in a bit.
He's never talked about you, man.
What?
Never.
Never?
Yeah, man. Never, man.
Yo, Buddha, you say something? What's up?
What?
Oh, I thought you said something. I thought you called my fucking name or some shit.
No, I was talking to Bug, man. I was talking to Bug. What the fuck you mean?
Oh, shit. Never mind, man. I'll do, man. As I was saying, I mean, shit, I know we burned your ass and shit, but we're working together now, you know? We'll make it right. One of those motherfuckers, that Sergey guy or whatever, we'll fucking kill him for you or something. Yeah. He'll make you feel better. And you know what? The fucking mark on your ball sack? That adds character, okay? You're sophisticated. You don't got no fucking regular rigid ass, raisin fucking textured ball sack, man. You got your own ball sack now. With a little mark, a little history.
Thank you.
Right?
It's my boss.
Yeah, man. You make it tougher. Tougher in life. Show that you're a true warrior, man.
Exactly. You've been through shit, man. Look at you. You're fucking seasoned Uber driver. Taxi driver.
Yeah, I'm like marinated, you know? Long time.
Yeah, man.
You're like
there
a fucking...
You
you're like a superhero.
Yeah, I'm like old steak. I'm like old with mold on me. Oh, shit. What the hell?
Jesus, Buddha.
Sorry, man, her fault, not my fault.
Yo, remember how you owe fucking 12K? You trying to break it and then owe some motherfucker money?
You owe 12,000?
Yeah, man, I owe 12,000 fucking dollars for this car today.
So you guys make good money, right?
I think of it as a rental, right? You just rent it out and then you take it back.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, did I give you your money, man?
No, you never give me my money. But, you know, yeah, that's how it is. I'm too scared to ask.
Why are you scared, man?
Because, like, you're gonna kill me, man.
I actually
I was told that you owe me money too, Buddha.
Yeah, he seems like that side of the
phone.
Yeah, I do owe you bank job money, man, but we're still trying to sell the goods. I need to get
Are we going to put.
It.
What are we doing? Mask?
Oh, shit, alright.
What's the plan?
Hey, yo. Can you guys get into my goddamn apartment so we can figure out what the fuck we're doing?
Which one's your apartment?
It's right here, man. Enter, 26, alright? Just mind the fucking cat piss smell, alright?
Okay.
Yo, let me fucking text Buddha, goddammit. Oh, you guys just sit down without asking like that? Okay.
You right, in Libasol, right. There's no chairs, so it's like, I see one, take one, you know?
I'm pretty sure the guests get to sit down. Right.
I have a question for you guys. When you eat banana, right? You peel it. Then you wash it, right?
Wait, what? You don't wash it. So what, the inside?
The inside.
No, you don't wash it. How do you eat a banana? Because I eat like a monkey.
What?
Sorry, boys, I had to take a shit.
So, like, when you eat banana, you peel the banana, then you wash the banana, you understand me? You wash it with hot water.
Why would you wash it?
Bacteria.
Oh, shit.
Man.
Whoa, that's a lot of money, man. Sick.
Yeah, should man, that's for you. Good
should
shit.
Should I go to my room?
Day, you know?
Put it away.
Are you? What the fuck about the goddamn banana? I have to wash my fucking hands.
Okay, you peel the banana and you wash it under the sink, right?
Yeah.
No, motherfucker, no one does that, man.
Why the hell not? Fuck, man?
What do you mean, man? I mean, are you making a smoothie or some shit? Maybe.
No, just eat it. Like hot water, depending on the mood. Cold water for a cold, like, hot day. Hot water for, like, if you're feeling like soup.
Yeah, man, where are you from?
Fuck, man?
Libasol.
Where are you from?
My balls, man.
I'm from Libasol. What's wrong with you guys? You guys are weird.
Disgusting.
Alright.
Weird.
Motherfucker, you're the one who's from Lick My Balls, man. You guys do shit weird there, not us, motherfucker. What you
I
mean?
Asked you to lick my balls because you motherfuckers burned them from my ass, bitch. From the fucking kidnapping. That's why I say it. Man.
Listen, we got burnt too as well, so you're not the only victim.
True. Yes.
My fucking right butt cheek is all scarred from that event.
That's why we're...
You think we're all fucked. We're all fucked in some way. Sad? Where's your goddamn scar, huh? This is a goddamn open session now. Tell us.
I lose the Where's skin on my dick, man. I have no skin on dick no more. There, I said it, alright?
Hey, I'm gonna put away my money and come back, alright?
And that's this cute motherfucker next to me.
Yeah. I'm gonna stick to being myself.
Hey, what's up, okay, ladies? Yeah.
All right.
You're a bit close. Hi.
Yo,
check my towel out. You see
it? Yeah, it's a very nice
is
towel.
Very,
you gotta go.
Non-white. What's he?
Interesting. Okay.
Why do I feel like he's using that towel for something that he just had to run off and dry face?
Yes. They don't know.
Yeah, man.
Hey, can you guys open 26? The door?
Yeah, enter room 26.
It's locked, my friend.
Okay, I tell everyone to open it. He's missing right now, but as soon as he shows up...
Alright, thank you very much, yes.
You're welcome very much, man.
What's up, chat? Thank you, JWP. It's enter... Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, yo, we leaving, man. We leaving. All good. Yo, what the fuck?
Oh, you're here. Hey, what's up, guys?
I've never seen someone knock on someone's door like that before. That was incredible.
Thank you.
It's
It's hammer time.
Oh man, what's the motherfucking plan? What the fuck we doing?
Oh shit, you did not lock that shit? Go back, go back. Did not I lock my shit?
Coming through.
I swear these women don't sleep and live at motel, man. Like, they stay there, never go nowhere. Not...
Are you talking about fake Kiki?
All of them, man.
Yeah, man.
If everyone wants to pick up hooker, that's a good spot. They're always there.
Yep.
Nowadays, you can't tell a man between a woman anymore. You can't tell. So you see
the makeup channels on the YouTube, man. They look like... I'm jerking off. 3 minutes in, he take it off as a guy, man. I'm like, wow. But that's okay, I like guys, so perfect.
That's good surprise, though, man. It's a good surprise.
I like guys, it's okay, so it's like, wow, surprise, good surprise for me.
So true.
Yeah,
so
like,
true.
You don't know what you're fapping to, and then they reveal it, and you're like, oh shit, I love all humans, you know? That's how it is, man.
That's right,
how you gotta be.
Man, that's right,
yeah.
Motherfucker.
That's how it is. That's life, man.
And if you
that's
don't,
how it's meant to be.
If you don't, you go to jail, bitch. If you don't like it, well, too bad. You are done.
That's right. That's
exactly.
Right. That's right, man.
You're banned on Twitter.
Let's go to the courthouse afterwards. I want to see the report you're talking about, Buddha. Oh, shit.
I need a fucking...
I can't even afford... Boys, I can't even afford food and water.
Any money, man?
Oh, shit, man.
I can help you guys.
Shit. What's your number, Sam? What's your number, man?
Hey, yo, we got a new motherfucker here, and you guys can't even afford a goddamn bandage in front of him. We're the fucking lean boys. We're supposed to be balling, man. Look. What you want? What you want? I can buy you anything. You want the store, Bob? You want the store?
Shit. You can buy the store? You're like that?
I could, man. I could, but fuck that shit. Fucking Raj runs this joint, man. He's on our payroll. Right, Raj? Talk to me, bro. He's nervous. He got robberies.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I could say.
He's a good guy, man. He work hard. Good times every day, but good guy, man.
Yeah, man. Every fucking day. He is here 24 fucking hours, man. Can't fucking complain. Motherfucker needs a promotion.
Yes?
Wait, so what did you need, man? What did you need?
Who, me?
Oh, Sab, what the fuck did you need?
I'm good, I'm good. My welfare check is paying for it. Luckily.
Alright.
Whose car is this, man?
Honestly, though.
My car, man.
Buddha's, right?
I'm rich as shit,
man.
I totally could afford this car, man. Totally, I'm going to get it repoed because I can't afford this bitch no more. Hmm? Totally my car, man.
Your license plate says YOLO on it.
You're renting it out, alright?
Yeah, man.
Nah, I think that's a Q.
No,
isn't that
YOLO, man?
Oh, yeah, alright. You gotta look closely. It kinda does look like YOLO.
Yeah,
it's a. It's
only
a.
Nick Patos, yeah. Man. That's what it's mean.
What does it mean when you wake up and you cry? Does it mean you have bad dream? Or is it like you're just sad?
Not sure, man.
Are you trying to tell us something?
No,
what's wrong,
I'm
man?
So happy, man.
Bug
is not sad. You guys like beats?
Fuck yeah, man. You want some music?
I make music, man.
Are you make beats?
I make beat, man. Bug beats.
Oh, shit.
Like what young the fuck? You're multi-talented.
Hey, what about
beat
soup, man? I like
it's kind of
too.
Like next level, like avant-garde. You understand?
A vanguard? I haven't heard. Is that who the fuck is that?
It's like.
Is that someone?
It's like, oh, you know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got you. Hey, yo, you know how they say, don't put all your fucking eggs in one basket? Fucking Bog over here, man. He's multi talented.
Man, they called me. Yeah, man. They called me Jack. I'm like, who the fuck is that, idiot? I'm Bog.
Oh, yeah, hold up,
that's
yo.
That's why
look
if Rooster comes to take egg, you still have more, you know? You'd be fine.
Look at that fine group of fucking, Famals on the left. What do you guys think?
Who can get numbers?
Yourselves?
I'm gay, but I'm very good at getting numbers.
Oh, it's all good, man. I roll both ways, too.
Somebody, all right?
Wait, what? Who are you seeing, Buddha? Oh, you're not gonna fucking tell me? That's the first thing you gotta tell me, man. What the hell?
He's big shot now, my friend. You see his weed?
Yeah, man. May not be bug, man. I kind of like him, man. But, you know, looking for options still. Up to him, man.
All right.
Can I smoke in your car, my friend?
Of course, but you can do whatever the fuck you want in my car, man. You want to join cast?
Oh, thank you, man.
Hey, yo. I'm gonna go see his court record. See what the fuck he's in for and shit. Fully. I'll be right back.
Let's go see.
All right.
All right, fine. I won't smoke this one. Hey, man. Avon, your name, right?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Look at this picture. You see this one?
Lang, yeah, I'm looking, man. What's up?
That's his dick, man. Lang showed me his dick. Look at it.
Oh, man, you.
That's Lang's dick.
Man, you
right
missed.
There.
When you were outside, man, he put his pants down. Man, he showed us his fucking dick flesh all off after that fucking job with the fire. It's all gone.
Yeah,
but my bad.
Them.
I didn't mean to tell him. But... Wait, he. Oh, that was. His... Oh shit. That was the updated pic. Oh god. All right.
What the fuck you tell people, man? Buck, huh? What are you doing to me,
you
man?
You hit me?
You fucking
so
sent
hard,
him the dick
boys.
Pic. You fucking sent it to him. You want him to know.
Boys. Yeah. They removed the names in the report, Lang.
What are you talking about, man?
When I went inside to see the report that you were talking about to me, they changed the names.
I don't know what you're talking
are you
about, man.
Is your name not mentioned?
In the most public place in town. I don't know what the fuck you're talking
about.
Well,
it's public records. What do you mean, right?
What
everybody
you
can access
man?
It. I'll tell you later, but everybody can access it.
Hey, yo, Bog, you don't gotta smoke, man. Is this peer pressure right now?
What?
Oh, jeez.
I'm okay. I got it.
All right, man. It's cool.
Bog on the beat.
All right.
Hey, you guys know anything about a Casey Quinn?
A Casey Quinn? Nah, is that a girl or a guy?
No, I just need information. Just wondering. Never mind. Yes.
Never met that person.
Never heard, man. Hey, yo, you said you got some fucking beats you want to fucking throw down right now? Show me a sample, man.
Okay, I can play off my phone, yeah?
Yeah, do it up. It's all good,
all right,
man. Instagram, man. Inhale that shit. Yeah,
the 3G here is so slow, internet. Okay, the quality is not gonna sound good.
That's it, right. Motherfucker. That's it, man.
All good, man. All good.
Your beats now, Bog. What do you guys think, man? I know it's kind of loud, but just lower your speakers. Stop complaining like some hoes, you know?
That was a volume.
It was okay. It was pretty good.
That was fucking sick, man. That was awesome.
Not bad. It's
thanks,
like a
man.
Fucking club kind of music.
What did the kids say nowadays? It was a banger. That was a fucking banger, man.
Banging, man.
What's it called? What was that? What was that? That song.
Prototype Test 3. There's other one. It's called Bog on the Beat 3. Bog on the Beat 1 and 2 is gonna come out on the deluxe edition. Behind the scenes, you understand?
Alright.
I'm waiting to go gold first, but yeah, you know. Forget about it. Anyway. So enough about me. What about you guys? You guys have hobbies? Yeah.
What?
What the fuck?
Hobbies.
Yeah, I thought. Did you say herpes
shit,
or hobbies? I definitely have herpes. Buddha, he's got like fucking 5 cases of herpes. One hasn't even been fucking discovered yet. Got it from some fucking
syphilis at this point. Myth, man. No,
is that what
myth,
that red spot
it's
on your dick
like,
in the picture?
It's like a horror movie.
Is that why you put the emoji
what?
Over that photo in that one spot to hide the herpes? Look, right here, it's right here. Hey, have you seen Lake's dick picture? Look at this. He sent it to me last night. Look. Why would you send it to me?
I'll kill you, man.
Hey, okay, my friend, man. I won't show anybody.
No need to fight, alright? Especially at the courthouse.
I'm sorry, my guy.
Do it right here, man. If I can
talk. Oh, wow, man.
Put that shit down, man. What the fuck?
I'm gonna get fucking thrown in prison.
Oh, sorry.
Jesus, man. The fucking government, bro.
Put that shit away. I'll show him something private, personal, alright? Man, he's sharing with the world, man.
Hey, look what I stole off that Kiki.
I mean, you can stick him like the court for like revenge porn or some shit, right?
I'm not pussy, hey, man. Yo. Just turn him off mountain.
All right, sorry.
Can we fucking go somewhere else?
I can delete
it
off my phone.
Don't we got a job or some shit?
I'm gonna delete it right now. Okay, look, guys, look, it's gone.
Nah, man, don't delete that shit.
I have it saved.
Yeah, listen,
already,
man. I think.
My computer.
Send me a copy.
He likes you, man. He's just nervous. I've never seen him like this. When it comes to fucking, he's always open. But if he gave that shit to you, man, and he's nervous, he likes you, man. He likes you.
Wow.
The picture's gone. It's in the cloud now. Apple cloud. This picture good, man. The song, yeah.
Someone's gonna hack that shit if it's up in the cloud and release that.
Yo, who the fuck would go into the fucking cloud just to look for a fucking burnt ass penis?
Yeah, man, make
no sense. Be surprised. Don't you remember that one time when all the celebrities got their shit hacked on that cloud?
Yeah, Sony, PlayStation.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna do the job or what, man?
Yeah, I mean, what the fuck even was the job, man? We were gonna go into my apartment and talk about it, but we got distracted.
Yeah, we were supposed to get masks and go to burglary. Burglary. <You know?
laughs> All right. So this is gonna be a bank heist.
You hit bank, we capture the bank.
Why don't we do the biggest town and why don't we do bank here? Why we have to go so far?
Way more heat, I think, right?
You know, what about the bank right outside the hotel? We set up a diversion, you know? How about we call our boys? We can call our boys to make crime happen at all the same time, you know? We make calls. Is that possible or no? I don't know. Never mind.
No, I see what you're saying. So one of the banks is a motherfucking diversion.
That's my boy right
fucking,
there.
You know,
is that a green
actually
guy right
hitting
there?
Up
that's
the
my
right
homie.
Bank,
that's my boy.
Making
Wade.
The money.
Oh, really?
You think he wants to rob a fucking bank?
Yeah, but I don't know if we can, you know, how to say. Never mind, you know.
I'm not part of it. I'm not part of it. I gotta block my ears, you know?
You're not? What are you doing?
Unfortunately, I can't. I'm gonna chill.
You can just sit on the bench and just watch, you know?
Alright, if we can. Can we pick up our friend?
Oh no, I can't. If I get close to any crime, I'm fucked.
If you're not gonna come, maybe we can bring Wayne, because I ditched him. He's a good guy.
They know I might be helping you guys out, so I probably should probably stay away from that shit, you know?
You don't want to make some money. Just watching and don't even get involved. Like, what the fuck are they gonna do to you?
Hey, you're just fucking sitting on a chair, man. Whatever. You're taking in the goddamn day. That's not illegal.
Start out here. Can you change the station? Maybe put some different music. Thank you.
So, Bog, how long you live in Los Santos?
Like 18 days, my friend.
Like it? You like
know, it's a good song, man. What's wrong with you?
It's wild. I've been to the hospital 30 times. Drink.
Oh yeah, man. That sounds like that's right. Actually, statistically, that's fucking. You're right there, man. You're fitting right in.
So logically, I've been to the hospital twice a day now.
These are some tracks.
It's crazy,
I think
man.
You'll like.
What's happening?
I hope you like them.
Ah, we're gonna do this job, right?
Hey man, it's the reality of the life of a fucking up-and-coming producer, taxi driver, entrepreneur, fucking Bog LLC.
It's Bog on the beat. Bog on the beat. Hey, maybe you give me tag for my next song?
I'm gonna do a
alright.
Alright, pause audio. Alright, you're gonna say, like at the start of the beat, you're gonna say something, alright?
Wait, when you start the song, you want us to say some shit?
No. Just imagine there's a beat going. What would you say, alright? Like, all right. For me, I say this. Buy your beats now at bogbeats.com. Or I say, bog on the beat. You understand me?
Oh, I got you. I see what you're saying. You're one of those, like, you know, like that Squarespace shit?
Yeah.
What's like sponsored by Squarespace?
It's sponsored by me. Making money, man.
Ah.
Just reminding you.
That's fucking smart, man. I like that shit. Alright.
Boys, you want me to... now?
No, man. Fucking look. Hey, I'm telling you. You can watch from afar if you wanted, man. Just don't get the wrong.
Trust me. Do you put the mask on?
I'm helping you out.
Do you put the mask on or fuck it? Mask off.
For a long time.
No, but I'm not saying, don't go across the street. Just go down the road.
Well, I can't even drive. How am I supposed to, like, keep up with you guys, you know?
Wait, what? What do you mean you can't drive, man?
I don't have a license. I got 27 points. I'm the new Lang. I got 20 fucking 7 points. Yeah. I'm pretty fucked. That's why I'm trying to look to a judge and see if he can work with me a little bit.
Alright, look, man. We can do per box, no problem. Two people, man. Take a start 2 minutes in out.
You got everything on you, Buddha?
I can grab it fucking now. We can do it, man.
Fuck it, man. Let's do it. You down, Bog? You fucking down,
man,
for this
I'm
shit?
Down. Ready, man.
Alright, wait.
Hey, Bog, don't bill me, okay?
So everybody go get money, alright? To get changed to buy some shit.
Can I wear my outfit I always wear or no?
Place.
Yeah, I'm fucking ready, man.
Yeah, go get money, motherfucker. Go get money, man.
I can't fucking move, dude.
I'm balling right now.
No, producers call it tag, even though watermark could be correct.
Hey, yo, Dave, I know I just...
Have I been caught in my outfit? Oh, I have been caught in that one. Fuck. Have I been caught in this?
Kiki, we need...
Yes?
We need to go!
I'm not Kiki, I'm Jessica Glitterstatch. I don't know Kiki is.
No, I said, no, I didn't say Kiki. I said, come with Mimi. Come.
Yes, okay.
The
nice
fuck?
To see you, whoever you are, person that I've never met before.
What, is this Half-Life, man? Crazy, dude.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
No. Wasn't Comic-Con going on in town or some shit?
That's crazy, sure,
that's
man.
From. It's from an anime.
Hey, do I look okay,
it's
my
one
friend?
One of those animers.
Right. That look good.
Hey, yo, who's got the
good.
Cocaine?
Yeah, I'm just taking.
Hey, yo, hold up. I'm gonna get changed.
What you doing?
Take this car, man. All the cars scuffed. Get in this car fast. The bench up with this one, no problem.
Is this your car?
Oh, I'm stealing it right now, motherfucker. I'm stealing it right, motherfucker. Nah, man.
This is not your car, though.
We can make a car, motherfucker. What you mean?
For you, brother. Not you. It's locked.
What the fuck? You guys trying to steal Randy's car?
Who's Randy?
I don't know.
Ah, what you mean steal car, man?
Borrow car, huh?
Look, Charles, all I'm saying is he stole my car the other day, painted it chrome, and did about $4,000 worth of damage, huh? He needs to see how it feels, man.
Yeah, I got something for you. Hold on.
Oh, fucking perfect.
Why don't we kidnap him? Put him
boys,
in the trunk.
Go chill. I'm gonna go find the judge, okay?
Why don't we put him in the trunk?
Hey, yo. Back, man.
We fucking love you, Sab.
Love you too. Don't let me down. You got this, okay? I'll be watching from above.
Jesus. Yo, is that a homeless guy with a sign? The fuck?
Should we hostage him?
Yeah, I think so.
Yo, Buddha, whose fucking car is this shit?
Don't worry about it, man.
Yo, Lang, check the trunk.
Alright, but if I could take you, man.
Hey, are we gonna, you know, hostage maybe or no?
Alright, good luck,
Charles,
brothers.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Okay, guess not.
Yeah.
Alright, boys, take care.
Oh, yo, that guy just hooked you up with a car?
Nah, some, you know, puff puff, man.
Oh, nice, nice. Hey, yo, so, you wanna pick up that Wayne motherfucker you were talking about, Bob?
Alright, I'm picking up
the car
right now.
The car's tough now, man. Shit!
Yo, what the fuck? He gives you a goddamn dud? Goddamn, Buddha, I thought you knew people were reliable, man. What the fuck is this thing?
Oh, God.
Dude, are you okay? Are you okay? I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Yeah, now my head is red.
God damn. I'm sorry, man. You need the hospital?
Maybe.
Fuck. I actually knew the head there too, so maybe this was a sign. Hey, yo, Buddha, where the fuck are you, man? Go get my car and we head to the hospital real quick.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. We'll come pick Buddha up. Hold on, who is this? Only cause I like the sign, motherfucker.
Appreciate it, man. Have a good day.
Hey, yo, man, you know that hobo? Did he move in?
No, he's just there, you know.
You been there for a while?
I think so, hold on.
Yo, bro, what's good?
Yo, what's up, man? Meet me at the hotels right now!
I am coming right now, bro.
Come alone, no!
Alright.
No! What happened?
Hey, yo, man, my car's at fucking Buddha's house, man. Shit.
I have car. Should I call car?
Oh, you do? Yeah, sure, man.
Never mind. Not here.
Yeah, I did the same thing, man.
Sometimes, you know, it's when you punch my head, you broke my mind, asshole.
I'm sorry, man. I got a hard punch.
What do you work out, man? Take me to your gym.
Nah, man. I went to Europe. Fucking burned off some fat. Changed my wardrobe.
Nice, man.
And I'm fucking... I feel like a new man, you know? I feel different.
I'm happy for you. Alright, get in this green car right now.
Oh shit, alright.
Alright, I'm gonna rob this car and then I'm kidding. Wayne, take us to the hospital. You like that kind of joke, man?
Oh yeah, Wayne? Is this Wayne right here?
Yeah, Wayne, this is me. Bog, don't tell anybody. You okay?
Hey yo, man, we just need a ride.
You right, man? Oh. Hey!
Hey yo, Wayne? Hey, yo, I heard about this shit. It's called cell phone addiction.
Yeah, man, stop. Just get off Twitter, man. Yo, I can't. We're gonna be late to this Halloween party, man. The Halloween party's soon. We're gonna be goddamn late. It's crazy, man.
Look, man, it's all good. It's all good.
Oh, hey, Officer Surface. Hey.
Just the mute. Fuck you guys go on wear? Twitter.
We're going to a Halloween party. Look at our Teenage Mutant Ninja car. You like it? We're me and
yeah, there's a big
April,
party going down.
For fuck's sake. It's yeah, we're April. What the fuck?
We're recording a scene where me and my friend.
Let's get it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Halloween. It's
this
Halloween,
is
you know what I'm saying? It's all
yeah,
good.
We're going recording a scene for YouTube. Teenage Mutant Ninja.
Okay. Has anybody ever asked you why your beard is so shiny, dude?
Mine?
No, it is. It's like super shiny.
Cause I be shining, bitch. What you mean? Shit. Look at the chain, bitch. Cause I be shining. Dang, you wanna shine
Halloween
with me or what?
Party.
All right, take
Halloween
us to a hospital.
Party, Archer. Did you hear that?
All right, they're on to us. They're on to us, dude. They're on to us, man. Did you just hit that pole, dude?
I mean, I think so.
Dude,
what's up?
Back up. We gotta pick up Buddha. He's right behind us. Back up. Actually, hold up, yo. Just be careful. You see that motherfucker on the road right now?
They're watching you, man.
Bro, you dressed as goddamn Scuba Steve, bro. The fuck?
Yo, what's up, motherfucker? Gotta blend into this shit.
Hey, bro. You
oh
see,
shit,
you
yo,
see
this shit raising.
Hey, you feel me, bro? Hey, come on, cool whip, bro. You feel me?
Hey, yo, Bog, I like this guy already. What the fuck?
Yo, he's
hey,
my friend, man. He's a good guy, dude.
Man.
He's a good guy, man.
Shit, y'all boys trying to fuck these hoes or what, bro? You feel
me? I mean, shit, I got, yo, I this got, car can yeah. fucking go
hey,
up.
Hey, look
shit,
at that. He's part of the lean boys already. Look hey. At that lean.
Hey, what's good? What's good with y'all boys? We going to the left or the right? Are we going to the right? Okay. I fuck with that.
Oh, shit, man. All right.
We going to the left? All right.
Okay, all right.
Oh, my God.
Shit.
Woo!
You
my
me,
phone.
Bro.
Oh, my God. My phone fell in between the hard spot. Oh, fuck it. Who cares?
Yeah, we good, man.
Oh, yeah. That shit's fucking gone now, man. The fucking abyss.
Yeah, we call that the... yeah, man.
I mean, so
oh
like,
shit, yo! We gotta go to the fucking hospital, by the way, man. Forgot about that.
Oh yeah. Oh my bad, bro. I was so into my whip and shit. I just got this shit today, bro.
Oh shit, yeah, yeah. You're testing this shit out, man. It's fucking nice. But
you've been practicing,
this
right?
You hit your car on the right.
Mhm, mhm. Hell yeah. You feel me? I can lift that hoe too, bro. You feel me? Shit, we riding up.
Can you do any jumps? Any tricks?
Can I do some jumps? Come on, Paul. You know how the game work.
So we're gonna go to the fucking hospital. Yo, Buddha.
Yeah, man.
Shut up, thank God.
Yeah, motherfucker, just chill, man.
You're a Greek viewer and you're trying to trigger me. Shut up.
Yo, what do you think of my fucking outfit? You think I should change this shit or you think we're good with what we're trying to do?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Save that one for another day.
You wanna be getaway driver? Wayne?
Alright, yeah.
Well, I mean, if I'm gonna be the getaway driver, bro, we might have to switch this ride because this shit only go like 40 or 50, bro.
Yeah, but. Yeah,
hey, I'm
right.
Just saying,
no,
you passed the hospital again, man.
Car, you know?
Yeah,
like,
go to the hospital.
Hospital again.
Yeah. We're so high. Right,
yo, I love this whip, bro. I love this whip, man. Shit, my bad.
Nah, man, no judgment. I'd love it too if I owned it. But shit, hospital, we gotta go to the clothing store. And then, yo, Buddha, what fucking, which one are we hitting up?
We can do pillbox or do a motherfucker palido, man. Up to you, bitch.
Yeah, whatever Bog wants. I'm all good with anything.
Whatever you want, man. You first.
Shit, man. I do the same thing when it comes to fucking dinner. Whatever you want. And then we don't
you
fucking
you sound
up.
Like my ex. No, I want this to eat. No, I want that to eat. Oh, you know, never happy. That's why she leaves me and she took the kids. Yeah, Bog was in an arranged marriage in Limassol, and he just wasn't happy. He felt gay, and you know, I was in an arranged marriage back in Limassol. I had a wife, kids, man, everything.
What were their names?
Linda.
I understand, man.
You know, I don't want to talk
Linda?
About it. Oh yeah, my kids. I have daughter and son. Tom and Jerry, the names, you know? I make sure... Oh, you can't call her name.
It's a cartoon.
You can't call her Tom. And I said, I don't care. I like the cartoon. It's my life.
Is that that the only cartoon you guys get in Slovakia?
The only one. So it's like, if you name Tom and Jerry, it's like, wow, is that Tom and Jerry? My wife's like a bitch, too. I hate her. That's why I feel like, you know, I am experimenting and everything for me. What?
Nah, man. Self-growth, you know? You gotta fucking grow, Bob. Makes sense.
Yeah, man.
I mean, my shit, man.
My daughter leave me a message on MSN last night. And it said, I hate you. I hope they're okay, you know?
Yeah, bro. I didn't even know you had a daughter, bro. What the hell?
I got fucking, I got a son, you know? So
you
I
have
understand.
A son?
I haven't seen him in a while. I don't know what he's doing, but,
I have a new son. Fuck it. My fucking bog pussy, right? Am I right, Buddha?
Yeah, man. The fuck
that
yeah,
shit's gonna grow so fast, man.
Yo, so what's the plan, bro?
Have you seen my weed? Should we go there?
Far, man.
You want me to... You
should we check the weed?
Or just keep this?
Why don't you use the same car under your name? They might take it away from you, man.
Alright.
Time for rip. No, please roll in a nice one.
You feel me, bro? Shit.
Yeah, Blue Roll's the best joints I've ever smoked in my life. It's actually not even trolling.
This shit's so fucking discreet.
It kills
look
my throat. It's actually so good.
Yeah, shit. They don't even know,
it's
bro.
Insane.
They don't know anything. They don't know shit.
This shit's like that, you know that fucking boat? The carnival? That
yeah.
fucking boat? That's like this
yeah.
shit.
Yeah, bro. Hey, man, so like, I don't know where the hell we're going, so like, it'd be cool if y'all could put the damn GPS in, you know what I'm saying?
Hey yo, what the fuck are we doing, bro? Pillbox or fucking
I'm
Polito?
So high, I see. Okay, what?
Oh shit, yo, go to the clothing store first. My bad.
Yeah,
man. I gotta change my shit.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Hey yo, Bob, what you gonna do with all the money we get?
Buy a new car. I'm trying to buy a car. It costs $56,000. I'm getting financed $16,000. It's called the Revolter.
Yo, Buddha, you hook him up with your boy Vinny or some shit? Give him a deal.
They all hate me.
See how we do this job, man. Maybe
they all hate me at the store.
Big mouth, man. He took a lot of shit to the fucking Vinny. I don't think they're saving the relationship, you know? He's kind of fucked, man.
Oh, shit. All right. Yeah, I don't really know fucking Vinny. All I know is he works at the store and shit. Buddha knows him better.
So, yo, just like gang shit, right? I take the car for $16,000. And I never pay more, right? Because fuck the bank. What happens to me? Am I okay?
Honestly, man, you're talking to a bunch of people who have fucking negatives in their bank account. So we're just like, we wake up over there just praying we don't get fucked. You know what I'm saying?
The doctor told me I'm HIV positive. What you said? All right, I go here.
Oh, yeah, that part? Oh, yeah, you're fucked for sure there.
Oh, shit.
Elimol. It's a big one. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's as big as my dick. Oh wait, I look like Young Dab.
Yo, so am I changing clothes right now, bro?
Yeah, man, get outfit.
Man, I'm asking.
You save your outfit, right, at home, with your look, your head.
Yeah.
Can you wear this? That Moxie, dude.
Thank you.
That one? Just for now, fuck it. How you doing, man?
Hey, you're almost done, man. There's
me too, yeah, man. Selection. Diarrhea, crazy. I'm in the bathroom. Why does my pants look like that? Is it my pants? Oh. Alright, man. Woo! How you think, man?
Look good, man. You look fucking good, man. I fucking like the jacket, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Thank you very much, dude. Yes. My mouth moves.
Hold on. Now I have to get changed, man. You've inspired me.
Hell yeah, man. Take your time. Five head. Where's the lighter? So chat. You guys wanna see this thing she rolled? Alright. Oh, check this out.
Hey yo.
One moment.
Alright, bro.
Hey yo, wow. What do you guys think?
That's a fat one.
Can you tell? Be honest.
Nah, you good, bro. Yeah. It ain't even Thanksgiving, you like bro. You good. Yeah, bro.
Big doink.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, look at you, motherfucker. You look great. You look like you work at the carnival near the pier.
What about me, man? You, always thinking big, man. You understand
me?
You
got a big ass brain, bro.
Look at my mouth.
The brains of this operation, bro.
Nah, man. I can't even tell, man. We look fucking good.
I'm so fucking high, my friend. Holy shit, man. Reminds me of your chat, Mel.
Alright, bro.
Drug addiction pog!
What the hell are we doing right now?
What if I drink beers? It'd be the same thing, you motherfuckers. Shut up. Be worse. Thank you, and thanks for taking my accepting my projection. I projected it. This is good. I need red wine. It's closed right now. Shit.
Wow. Yeah, Buddha, let me see. Jesus. Fucking Krampus over
Yo,
here.
Yo, thank you, just Yo, Josh Kappa. Thank you for subbing. Thank you, JWP, for gifting a sub. We're getting gifted a sub, I mean.
Shit, man, this fucking thank car you, is so goddamn everybody. Cramped now.
Your head popping out of my eyes, man.
Yeah, I got a big ass head, but my bad.
Hey yo, boys. So what the fuck are you feeling? We're gonna walk into this shit, Buddha. You're gonna be
go
doing all the fucking work.
They give us everything.
Yeah, go to the tool shop. I need to buy some lockpicks, eh?
Alright, bro.
Do we need bike?
No bike.
A bike?
Never mind.
Yo, Bob, this your first bank robbery?
I've done before. I've been in one. I've been kidnapped.
Yo, this is my first shit, man. My first bank robbery, though.
Are you excited or scared?
All right.
Are you scared, Wayne?
Don't snitch.
Hell, no, ain't no snitch. I mean, I'm not scared. I'm definitely nervous. You know what I'm saying?
Same thing, my friend.
Busting that motherfucker's.
Nervous is scared. Where are you from?
Oh, okay. All right. I guess I'm scared.
He got a point, man. Yeah, I'm assuming you're gonna be our driver, okay? So
you guys like music?
Just get a drive, like.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay,
bro.
Sorry. What was that?
All good, man. I like that music. What was that playlist?
Oh yeah. When I have to turn my head and walk away
from you. Hey, yo, you like country shit?
Yeah, man. Never been there before.
I mean, you're kind of here right now, man, if you look at the bigger picture.
What?
Wait, you said you've never been here. Like, you've never been... What do you mean? You've never been to the country.
This is weird, man. What?
Oh, I guess.
Good shit, bro.
Never fucking mind, man. Never mind. Pass the goddamn joint. I'm
here,
fucking mind, too.
Take it, man. Travel around the country in style in a recreational vehicle from Larry's... Pass the booth,
hey, that's
man.
That's some strong shit, bro. That's some strong shit, man. And a shower that's like a dog pissing on you.
Imagine spending weeks on end. Man, who has money, man? I need more money for lockpicks, huh? 400
gallons of your own.
I have $29, my friend. It's a
true paradise. Number 21. Superior to any hotel or rental home. Many of
our RVs get up to 6 or 7 miles. James, that's all I got in my pocket, man.
Hey.
Some good shit.
We relaxing, bro.
You have the same song as me, yeah?
Yeah, bro. Shit, I mean, this is my whip, though, man.
All right,
hey, yo, you guys.
Hostage or no hostage? What do you think, man?
Can you have hostage?
You guys want a fucking hostage?
Right? Yeah, man. Fuck it. All right, go to a motel. I will get the first person. I will do it.
All right. But one thing.
I like this fucking confidence.
Give me some gas, bro. I'm at 40 right now. You feel me?
That's fine. Let's go.
Hit up the gas station. We go to the fucking motel. Bog gets the bitch ass hostage. We good, man. We're gonna be rolling a month.
Come on, motherfucker. Get your guns. Get your. You see my gun? You see this motherfucker? Bitch. It work, right?
Shit. Oh, shit.
Get in the trunk or I'm gonna set the timer off. What's the timer?
Whoa.
It's located at your house, bitch. Yeah, man. That's hard, right?
Dude, you're fucking natural. Holy shit.
Yeah, man.
That was pretty fine. Yo, bro, where the hell is the nearest gas station?
Go left.
All right. Well, you could have gone straight, man, but now go right down here. Go right, motherfucker.
Yes.
Wait.
Come on, man, Wayne. Relax on the weed, my friend. You know what? Where are you going, mate?
Yo, man, don't be fucking nervous. Right, right?
No, go straight.
Yeah, left, upstairs, downstairs. Jump. Down.
Bro,
I'm just trying to scare you, man.
Radio,
I'm just trying to.
Fuck,
hey, you like this? All
right,
sorry.
Pull right. No, right. Then take left up here and just go straight, man. You'll see it.
You got fucking Buddha in the car, man. He knows every fucking location.
Hey, my man, alright.
Hey, y'all boys, you need some water or some shit? On me. Just kidding, I gave Buddha everything. On him.
I'm broke as shit, man. On nobody.
Oh, I put something in the trunk for me. Hey, check this out. Ready? Check this. Whoa!
Oh, God.
One hand, bro.
Jesus.
Shit.
Yeah, man.
Oh, shit, man.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah. Look at this shit, motherfucker. Okay.
What you got? Oh, my God!
20!
Spider-Man!
Bro.
Spider-Man!
84!
Spider-Man!
Ooh. 100! Just like that.
Damn, dog. Right. Yo, how long you been in the pen for, bro? God damn.
What can I say, man? You know? I've been in Europe for 5 days. I'm a new man.
I fucks with you, bro.
Yo, check this. Ready? Watch this. Alright. Yo. Hey.
Man, bro, get your ass in the whip, bro.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, you fell asleep,
man.
Oh,
shit. Alright. No. It takes fucking skill going into the fetal position. Are you serious?
I'll give him that.
Yeah, you big pussy, you get used to it, all right?
Yeah, man.
So, what you guys gonna do in, with your fucking,
gonna
your
buy
fucking
car,
earnings, huh?
Put you know, pick up people, maybe get away, get a business for better, you know? What about you, man? What do you do with your money, man?
Yeah. Bruh, so, like, we're gonna be using my whip and shit, right? But the thing is, if they track my shit, they're gonna find me, yeah? So, like, what y'all think?
I mean,
I think we should use a stolen car, but up to you, man. But your car is faster, you know? So up to you, bitch.
Hmm? Yeah, how confident are you with your driving?
I'm pretty confident, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it, bro. I'm down. Let's get...
All right. I mean, you got cane on you, crack?
Nah, I ain't got nothing on me, bro.
Alright, so if we crash, just get ready to fucking
Chuck,
work
you chill.
For your life. You too, Bob. You got crack on you, Bob?
I have crack it. Yes.
Shit, man. You were a pure fucking innocent soul, and you just got sucked into this goddamn life, didn't you?
It wasn't making enough money, man. One day good, one day okay, one day okay, one day okay, one day okay, and I snap. You know? Fuck it.
I feel you, bro. Same here, though. Alright, so which bank are we gonna hit up, though? That's the thing.
I mean, we could do Pillbox. I mean, that shit's gonna have a lot of heat on it. And then, Polito, that's the fucking easy shit. We can be in and out of that before even the cops get there. Buddha's on point, and he usually is. He's a crazy motherfucker.
Alright, I'm down.
You know? Yeah. Smell like a bitch, you know?
Exactly, Bog, exactly. Yo, man, next time I fucking order food, I'm gonna order off your fucking Uber Eats shit, you know?
You have my number?
I'm gonna do that. No. Hook it up, man. Hook it up. I'll give you mine, too.
Alright.
Bro, whenever you need a ride, man, let me know shit. I'll give you my shit, too, bro.
Alright, man, alright, yeah, hold on. I'm a text your ass, alright?
Alright.
Yeah, I mean, we're all good, man. We ain't doing we're just going to Burger Shot. We're going to Burger Shot. We're lost.
What's happening?
I just want to have a little chat with you guys. You guys aren't in any trouble. You have, you're dragging somebody behind your vehicle, just so you know.
What?
Over?
So whoever the dude is in the red jacket, the red and green jacket, has to hop out and hop back in.
Yo, anyone wearing a red and green? Yo, Bog, is that you? You're wearing the fucking rainbow, man.
Yeah, you hop out the vehicle, hop back in.
Hey, yo, thank you, officer.
Yeah, it won't let me.
I appreciate you.
Yeah, you guys are scuffed as fuck. Yeah, you guys are...
I can't get out, man. I'm so fat.
Oh, yeah, hold up. Give it a sec. Hold up. Sometimes there's fucking child safety locks and shit. You just gotta give it a second.
Try now, bro. There you go. Hey, bro, make sure you jump and shit. You feel me? There you go.
Oh, you alright, brother? Yeah, we go, yo. It's fucking slippery.
Oh, yo, Bug, what the hell?
Oh, shit, man. Yeah, you're fucking... Your goddamn doors are fucked, man.
Oh, what the hell? Hold on. Alright, we good. Let's get to this paper, bro. Robbie Kardashian and Johnny
Cochran, I seen things. I dream big. I think short. Where are we going? Inhale smoke.
Shit. I think we're going up north, huh? Toledo?
Hey, all right. One thing I will. All right, you guys looking for success or are you looking
for
fucking,
go to motel.
You know, some crazy shit.
You know, go to motel to get the hostage right now. Let's go.
All right.
I got this.
All right. Let's fucking do it, motherfucker. You better drive good, man. You better drive good.
First person I see.
Not Tab.
Hey.
Friendly.
Okay.
Maybe parking lot, bro.
Alright. Oh,
there's a man falling out the car behind you. Someone of you scuffed.
It's me. It's me.
That's the man.
Everybody, there he goes.
Everybody needs to get out for me.
Okay, you need to
get out. Yeah, I'm fucked too, man.
I think you scuffed, Bug. I think it's Spock, man.
Bug, nah, man, good? Yo, these fucking doors are fucked too. Hold up.
Oh shit. Maybe we should get another whip, bro.
Alright, so what the fuck are we gonna do? We need to, we look so fucking suspicious right now, man, in the middle of the fucking city?
No, man, we're going to a fucking party, man. Costume party.
Let's pull up to someone, and I go like, hey.
Alright, try to get back in, see if it worked, No, yeah, we Gucci. Let's get the fuck out of here. The only thing that got him through the day. Yeah, Gucci. But it really helped.
There's a wonder drug that can. You still want to roll up to the motel, see if we can get a hostage?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm down, bro. And render the
sufferer insensitive to. Buddha, you got all the good shit on you? You ready? Citizens
are arrested each year. Yeah, what if they call this taxi guy, Wayne Rocker, man?
That's Wayne right here.
That's me, bro. The hell?
Oh shit, man.
Shit.
Fuck.
Yeah, what's good, bro? Wayne Walker, I'm gonna take you A to B, bro. Holla at a G, bitch. 106.1
Radio Los Santos. Alright, what about this David Cream guy looking to rent a tent?
What about Eugene? We just saw him. I'm gonna call. Hey,
Eugene,
this guy up here.
Cannot. That fake hostage is big money.
Hey, you.
Hey, yo, what's up, bro?
Hey, come down here.
Not that guy.
Okay.
Not that guy. Trust me. Not him.
Bro,
he will kill all of us, man.
He'll kill all of us. What the hell? Oh, right here, bro. Who's this right here? Yeah.
That's scary. What the fuck?
Randy can't do Randy either. He's a good guy, huh?
Hey, how about you call that motherfucker who's on the yellow pages? He's selling shit ass Evo. And
alright,
you bring
his
fucking car over.
That's Randy. He's a bitch.
He is? Get him.
Fucking bitch. Right there. Get him. I'll get him.
I got a guy.
Let me get him.
Don't get him.
Come on, man. You don't have to speak. I hate this guy.
Yo, fuck that guy, man. But isn't he chain gang?
I don't say shit. changing your boys now, man.
I can't move.
Boys.
I can't get out. I can't get out.
Hey, so he's not gonna fucking hurt him, man. He ain't no bitch.
Bro,
he's
get,
not a bitch.
Let's get out of the way, man. These motherfuckers can't get out the damn way, bro. Shit's all fucked up.
Maybe it's me, you know? Maybe I have to sleep, yeah.
So shit always get fucking stuck at the worst times. What the fuck are the worst times, man?
Yeah, it's just crazy right now, man.
Hey, yo, I have a better idea, okay? I have a better idea.
What's that, what's that?
We pretend one of us is the hostage, okay? While fucking Buddha, just buy some fucking time, you know? We don't have to show ourselves, but you know, if one of us is pointing a gun in a direction in the fucking bank and yelling, right? And
I don't think you can do that,
I'll just pretend I'm a fucking hostage.
I don't think you are allowed to.
Oh, shit, all right.
Yeah, you know...
All
the
right,
city,
right.
You know, they put you in death for that.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, man, scary shit.
Damn, all these cars got two doors and shit, bro.
Oh, I know how to save. Is it underscore crash? Hey, Buddha, should I do the trick, you know?
Ah, what trick, man? What trick? Hmm?
Yeah, yeah. You know, what about that right there, bro? That shit too slow, or what?
Hey, yo, yo, yo! You guys, we good? We good? You guys want to step out of the car real quick?
Yeah.
We gotta take a break right now, so please don't you go absolutely nowhere.
Yo, we can just take this whip right here, bro. And who got that strap?
Yeah,
put
yeah,
that strap
just
on
take this
dude,
one.
Right?
All right, yo, fuck it, man.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
Oh, there we go.
Get his key, man. No, let him grab the key first, and then he get in. He's right there, everyone. He's right there, man. Oh, shit. Alright, just get in and lockpick it.
Bro.
If cops show up, we're fucked, man.
Hold on.
Can I hide right now?
Man, why does shit always fucking break when we try to do shit, man?
What up, man? Holy shit, you guys just got to hide with me here alone, man? You serious right
now? No, I got, bro, come on, Buddha. I got you, bro. I'm a real one, you bitch. Man, this dude's
hey,
still on the street.
Me?
Shh.
He's still right there. You see him, right?
Bro, we can see you, all right.
I'm crawling.
So fuck you, bitch.
Pick me up. I cannot move, man.
Yo, good fucking shit, Buddha. Nice shot, man.
Good shit, man.
Ah, boss. Now we need hostage again.
Fog, you see a motherfucker? Pick him up. Stash his ass in the trunk. We out of here.
All right. Whew. Right there.
That's you,
the girl right there behind us. Never mind.
Yo, fuck it, man. The next best place would be the hospital. Just grab him right out of
the
hospital.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, motherfucker.
Oh!
Holy shit!
Sorry.
Oh, he pissed, man. He pissed, man.
Hey, officer, maybe you should have just fucking stand there, you fuck.
Hey, what about this motherfucking yellow Porsche in front of us? Just fucking pull up on him, right? All right.
Drive up right in front of him. Whip out gun.
Hey, get out. Okay,
oh,
so
that guy didn't give a fuck.
Got a 20, got a 20, man. I think he saw it coming. There's no way we catch a Porsche, so we fuck.
Yo, maybe he didn't notice or some shit.
Oh, he definitely
oh, yo, what
did.
The
fuck? Damn,
yo, he's hauling ass, too. Damn, he ain't no bitch, bro. Yeah, we definitely got to wreck his ass.
Oh, I like this, buddy. You're gonna cut him off, man. You know the ru- Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I thought he
no,
was
gonna look at that. I did not see him turn there, man. I did not see him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I will say, man, every time I see a wicked good car, are you- Actually, yo, isn't that fucking Rory O'Brien's car or some shit? He drives a nice-ass Porsche, doesn't he? You wanna kidnap a lawyer? Then we're totally fucked.
Oh, I have no idea what the fuck that was. Was that him?
Someone's parking. Someone's parking.
I remember seeing his yellow Porsche at the hospital.
Hotel.
Hey, man.
Hey, yo,
what's up,
man?
Dude? Hey,
yo,
get
what's
your
what's
hands
good, man?
Up, man. Get
the
in the
your
trunk.
Hands up right now, bitch. Get in the fucking trunk of the car, man.
Wait. Get in the trunk.
Hey, relax, man. Come on. Relax.
We're just going for a ride, man.
We're relaxed, bitch.
We're just going for a ride, my friend.
We're fucking relaxed.
Get out of here.
Just get the fuck in the car, man, alright?
Alright, man, relax.
Put
relax.
The fuck
what's
in the trunk,
get,
man.
Get
put
in the trunk, man. Get in the trunk, man.
Fuck, that's not how you hold it, man. What the fuck?
What?
You see I was holding the taser?
What do you mean?
Oh, man, you're fine. Yo, you comfy back there?
Hey, where are you taking the motherfuckers? What the fuck's going on right now, man?
Just shut up the heck up, man.
Just relax, alright? Just relax,
yes,
alright?
Which bank we're doing? We going to Polito or are we doing Pillbox? Which one?
I mean, that's up to you, man.
Is that actually a rule now?
Yeah, man, fuck me. Yeah, fucking, let's go to motherfucking. You wanna fucking risk it in Pillbox? You wanna fucking
okay,
do,
let's
it?
Do it, man? I'm fucking down, right, man. You down? I'm fucking down.
Alright. Hey, yo, man, you're not gonna get fucking hurt. Bog, tell him.
Hey, we're just gonna touch you a little bit, right?
But, hey, hold on, bro. Don't be telling people our names, though. Come on, man.
What's your goddamn name? What's your goddamn name?
Yo, I'm Monkey, bro. Alright? What's my name? I'm Monkey.
No, the motherfucker in the back.
Name is Dumb, motherfucker. What the fuck's going on right now, man? Why is he kidnapping?
What's your name, Dumb?
I'll give you money. Dumb, man, Dumb. Dominique, motherfucker.
Listen. Keep Dominique. This hostage outside on the bank. I have to set the bank on fire twice, all right? Then you guys come inside, all right? Make sure the cops know you have hostage,
hey,
yeah?
Hey, yeah, we'll
now.
Do. We'll
now.
Get out.
Relax, motherfucker. Come on, what do you guys want? Just tell me
come in here and relax, dude. Get in here. In here, my friend.
All right. Just
yo,
don't
listen
hurt
to
me,
the
man.
Alien with just, the big ass fucking. Right,
yo, right, man.
Just don't hurt me, man. Okay.
Don't get out. I said not to get it back. Get the fuck out. Don't get it back. Get out. Quick. Don't bring him in back yet. I have to set the bank on fire one more time. All right,
you understand me?
All right.
You understand him?
That was a fucking test.
You know the test, my friend.
Relax, motherfucker. Relax.
You see this gun? It can shoot your head off, man.
Or shoot me,
this thing can kill people.
Fire coming. Be careful. Fire spreading. Get away from door.
Oh, shit, man. Fire. Fuck.
Don't you fucking move. You'll kill you, motherfucker. Listen, keep
I have my eyes on you, my friend.
Relax,
oh, fuck, I didn't know you had to burn this shit down. What the fuck?
Yeah, hey, man, I have to burn to the fucking door.
You got the keys to this shit, bro?
Yeah.
Alien, check his fucking pockets. Check his fucking pockets.
Right. Don't rob my ass. Come on. Like,
pack
come on, man. Don't rob my ass.
Come on.
Just checking you, man. Just checking you.
Hey, yo, that motherfucker with the Porsche, man. He's looking.
Oh, shit.
Be careful.
Come on, man.
Yeah, boys, keep guns on them. If we take gun on them and they have shot on you, they're going to kill us all.
Alright, get in the truck.
I'm fucking watching this
guy.
I
have to burn it one more time. Fire's still there.
Bro,
shit.
I can't even push this shit, bro. What the fuck?
Get in the goddamn truck, man.
Get out the car. Take out your phone. Take your phone away.
Get
back
in
the car,
bro.
Don't tell me it's scuff, man. Don't tell me it's scuff,
man.
Yeah, get the fucking. Can you get out of the fucking car or not?
Nah, man, you guys are a bunch of
fucking amateurs. What the fuck's going on, man?
Hey, yo, shut the fuck up, man.
Hey, hop in,
you got
lockpicks?
Alright, yo. Yo, Alien, you go in. I got the gun on him. I got the gun. Go on.
And do what?
That shit doesn't work.
Just rob my ass like that. Take him as a fucking hostage, man.
You doing it?
Alien, we need you in the car, man.
In the whip car.
Yeah, man. Yeah. What?
Yeah, come in the car. Come in the car, bro.
Obviously.
Hey, we have a hostage!
We have a hostage! This is not game!
Get across the goddamn street!
Goddamn, shit my ass, man!
Just keep the hostage, alright? Listen, boys, what do we gotta do to get those guys safe?
Listen,
Vato, the bank is sitting getting cut on fire. You wait for the fire to go away. We move inside with the bank. You fucking try to take a shot, we kill a hostage, fucker. Sounds like a deal.
Yes.
Don't do fucking nothing crazy, homie, or the fucking alien here going to fucking put bullet in your head. Vato, I fucking swear to God, listen, our car is scuffed too, so we need a new car, homie. You better fucking help us out with that shit.
Hey, yo, carnesada.
Watch the fire there, Vato. Get away from the bank, homie. That shit is fucking burning.
Whoa,
dude.
Man. Fire, like, my hands on this gun. About to shoot the hostage because crazy, man. I'm crazy, man.
Relax, motherfucker. Oh shit, man, the fire is fucking crazy. Oh my god,
get away from the fucking door!
Where the fuck are you going?
I'm gonna do it soon, man! If you don't give us what we want!
Everybody keep moving, keep the gun on the hostage and keep moving, don't let them fucking light up a shot on your fucking hand, homie! Hey, monkey, you got a fucking pistola? Come on, Vato, help us out here!
Hey, I got a car for you. Who wants the keys?
Give the keys to the monkey.
Okay, well, monkey, I don't want anybody to point a gun at me, all right?
You're safe, ma'am. We're ready to kill this hostage! Right now!
Come inside, bank. I'm crazy, man!
Come into the bank, let's go.
Hold the fuck down. Monkey, come here, I'll give you the keys and I'll be out of your way. Let's go.
Hey, move the hostage inside bank.
Watch your tone, monkey. Watch your tone, Odie, he's gonna get it!
Hostage, get the fuck in the bank!
Get the fuck in the bank! Can you tell the monkey I can't see him when he gets in the car? And if you come here, I'll give him the keys for that white car? Good job! You can do something.
Hey, hostage loco, get the fuck in the bank, puto!
There you go.
You like lead?
Let's go!
Hostage, get the fuck in the bank, puto! The fuck?
Get in here!
Put your motherfucking hands up, puto!
We gotta...
I'm trying, motherfucker. Relax, alright? There's too many voices, you know? I can't even understand what you guys are saying.
I said you like
lead. Ain't no excuses.
You like lead, my friend? I'm gonna put bullets in your head if you don't listen to what we're gonna say, man.
Oh, shit, man. You are truly
an idiot. Don't fuck with this crazy motherfucker.
What the fuck is wrong with that guy? Look at him, man. This guy's neck twisted 360. That shit's fucking crazy.
Yo, who you fucking talking about, SA?
Fucking idiot, man.
Yo, you talking shit, man? He's fucking crazy, man.
No, I'm not talking shit, man. I'm just seeing things, man.
Hey, Vato, somebody go out in the back of the fucking bank and try to pick up the fucking valuable goods, homie. I can't do it. It's not for me. Shit.
Yo, are you fucking serious?
I'm fucking serious, Vato. It's all scuffed, homie. The whole bank's scuffed. Vato can't get shit.
Hey, yo, what the fuck's the plan now, puto? We fucking out of here.
We're gonna get in the fucking car there, homie. Get the fuck out of here, Vato. You fucking hear me?
Alright.
Get in there. I'm gonna go yell at the police.
You want me to try?
Okay. I'll tell the police. If they follow us, then he gets it. Okay.
This motherfucker, don't worry.
Hey, my mind was a keyboard, Vato. What the fuck I do?
Just press that 7 button on your keyboard, Vato.
Listen.
Don't you fucking move.
Hey, listen. You hear me?
Yeah.
You listen to our demands. The man
will come back here.
If you follow us, okay?
Keep moving, come back.
What do you
keep
mean?
Coming back.
We're gonna drive away.
Everyone, keep gun on him. I got it.
He's gonna get it. if you pull any tricks, if you follow us, watch us, we're looking at you, okay?
So you're taking the hostage with you?
We're gonna get him to safety as soon as we know that we are safe, too.
Don't follow us.
Don't follow. Okay, wait, never.
Car. Bring the hostage out. Let's get the car. Let's get the car.
Okay, actually, hold on.
Get the car. The hostage coming out. We're getting in car.
Hey,
get the fuck
you left.
Out of here,
you leave the hostage here.
Everything got scuffed, man.
Keep going.
All right, we're gonna leave the hostage here. We're gonna leave him here. But you guys let us go, okay? Is that deal?
Walk into the street, puto. Walk into the street.
Walk, okay.
I got my fucking gun on you.
All right, we're gonna head off now, okay? We're gonna go now.
Oh, shit, puto.
What I said earlier was April Fools, okay? We're not gonna take him with us. He's coming with you now.
Car is stuck. Hold on. Keep hostage. Keep hostage. Got a hostage.
You understand, police?
Hostage, make your way to me.
I don't wanna get by a car. Come on.
All right,
hold on. Come on, man. Can I get back to the sidewalk?
I have to make sure his shoes are tied. You're good.
I don't have
laces,
motherfucker.
You don't want him to die.
Hey, we see you, officer.
You don't make anything stupid, all right? You're not going to tell him who we are.
Officer. All right. We need a fucking car,
walk
homie.
Away,
our fucking
slowly.
Car got scuffed. We
walk
need a car.
Slowly,
don't walk away. Don't walk away. Don't walk away. Our car is scuffed as shit. Try to get in it.
All right.
Try to get in car first. Try to get in car first, homie. Everybody get in. Turkey, alien. Turkey, get in.
I have my eyes
shit,
on you.
Shit, I'm fucked, Vato.
Okay, get in the trunk, Vato. Get in the trunk, homie.
All right.
Open
hey,
the trunk,
man,
for
with
him.
Open
I have my bullet on his gun! If he moves,
don't move!
Don't move, okay?
You're fucking loud, alright?
Relax, motherfucker.
So
oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Sorry.
Listen, police officers, we need a fucking car. This one's scuffed as shit. We need a car.
No, you guys are scuffed. I just took this one for you. Holy shit.
Hey, if you don't give us a new car, puto, we kill him, alright?
Try to get in the car. Try to get in the car.
Sorry for yelling. I just have a lot of Adderall on me.
Okay, don't you move, hostage. Let me try to get in now. We're Gucci. Go.
Hey, yo, that was the plan. Now we only gotta deal with one cop, puto.
Alright, we good.
Good shit. Go. Drive.
Sorry, that's my first time yelling at the police. Did I do okay?
Dude, that was
good.
Amazing.
How come you did good, man? That was amazing. No, we just need really good fast driving. We're doing too fucking slow.
Yo, let's fucking
all
go.
Alright, wait. Prove to us that you're a fucking driver, Wade. Jesus!
Alright, motherfucker, I believe, man. I motherfucking believe, motherfucker.
We've been here seawalking up here in the studio, man. My man Corrupt seawalking, yeah. Sag, slip a G up, slip,
nigga, dip, nigga, set, trip, nigga, got a clip, nigga, what the hell? Bro, what? Bro, that. How about the whip, bro?
What? Bong?
No. Hello? I'm okay.
Buddha?
That wasn't me.
Buddha?
Buddha? That was him, man.
Oh!
Well, we lost one, boys.
I mean, we lost cops, too. Shit.
We hide in the bushes?
We gotta go back for him. What the hell?
I mean,
alright, let's go.
We have it's fucking Buddha. He's like,
alright, I understand. Let's go, man. I'm having a heart attack. You know what it is, man?
Yeah, go back on the highway and then follow this way down. And we'll fucking see him. I'm gonna grab him fast, okay? Oh shit, we're gonna go to fucking jail. Oh
yeah,
fuck.
I mean,
alright, turn
here
on the
okay.
left. Turn here on the left. Through the gap. Through the
hold on. I'm gonna hit this right. Bro, I think it's gonna be alright because, you know what I'm saying? In Kingdom Hearts 1, like, the door to Kingdom Hearts shit, Mickey was like, it's all good. And that motherfucker sounds just like Mickey, so we good.
Bitch, what the
right.
fuck are you talking about? He's gonna go to fucking jail. Why are you talking about fucking shit ass Mickey Mouse?
Nah, cause he sound like Mickey Mouse, bro. That's Kingdom Hearts shit, man. My bad.
Hold the fuck up, man. I think he had some crack on him. If he took it, he's fucking Usain Bolting the fuck out.
No, I saw him
Let
die,
call...
man.
What?
Like, I saw him hit the car.
Are you serious?
He totally knocked the hell out.
Alright, look, man. This is what we gonna do.
Look, taste the blood on the... I'm gonna taste the blood on the windshield.
What?
Yeah, this is Buddha.
No, no, no. Oh. No.
Of course. It's not better. I saw him.
Yo, he's gonna be in Kingdom Hearts 2, bro. Don't worry, bro.
Can we have some sad music on, please?
You're on the radio station more than I do, Bob.
I'm gonna call him, okay?
Hey, go ahead, bro.
I think he's on the phone. Listen. Never mind.
Yo, hey, Bob.
Listen, I got the ping. I got the ping.
What happened?
Motherfucker, I just called him, man. What the fuck?
I got the ping. I got the ping. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, go, go, go.
We're gonna save him, man.
Hey, yeah, why don't we just... We could... You guys got locked?
Yeah, I got a gun,
too. I have a gun. We get a new car.
All right.
Perfect. Let's do that. Man, I told you, I believed in him, bro. Come on, that motherfucker Mickey, bro. Come on, man. Shit. He told Sora everything he know.
Yeah, what the fuck is up with you and fucking shit-ass Kingdom Hearts, man? That motherfucker, he almost got caught by the cops. That's real jail time.
Because that motherfucker Mickey, right? And Tony, Donald Duck, fam. I think you was Goofy, right? Pretty sure. No.
Motherfucker, how much crack did you take? Holy shit. Fuck, how much fucking crack did you give it? What the fuck is he on about?
Bro, I
no, he's always
crack,
like
bro.
This,
shit.
Man.
Shit, my bad, bro. I thought y'all boys like the King Mark squad and shit, not me, boy.
Motherfucker, I don't even know how to fucking respond right now. I don't even know what the fuck. I have no fucking idea.
It's gonna be aight. Yo, I believe in him. I believe in him, bro. I believe in him.
Shit, man, this couldn't have gone worse.
Alright, no, it's good.
I guess someone fucking hit pillbox or some shit, man.
I got a gun.
Yeah, I mean, we all got guns and shit. I mean, we can get it. Do you guys even see any fucking cars? What the fuck happened? D-Day?
No, man.
Maybe zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, I see the cars coming down, but then, like, dude, like, straight up disappearing and shit.
Hello? Yo, what if we're, like, the only ones left? I'm saying if we're the only ones left in Los Santos, I mean, we gotta repopulate.
Gotta find some bad hoes, bro. And rob all the things she wants. Fit.
That's true. Yo, for real though, no fucking. This is not good. Do you guys see any fucking cars at all?
Yeah, nah, this is really bad, bro. I'm gonna get up the highway.
What's happening?
I don't know, man. What the fuck is happening?
Yo, this shit's straight up ghost, bro. Straight ghost sound right now, man.
Where are you going?
Yo, where the fuck are you going, bro?
I'm going to the hotel, bro. Is somebody giving the call?
No. Oh, shit. Turn around.
Where am I going? So please shut up, and nigga, while y'all can kiss my
conference, my show. When I think of the 10, I don't know what's happening.
Gotcha. Yo, take it right here. Take it right. Right here, right here, right here. Down here. Down. Whoa. Yeah. You get. He said he's in the water. He's somewhere around here. He's so. No. Go. Turn around. He's definitely somewhere here.
That. Stop being fucking mean.
Hey, chill right here. Chill right here.
All right.
I'm gonna go look for him. I think he's like right around here. He usually gets picked up.
Hey, what's up, y'all? We out here in Davis.
Hey, y'all, boo.
Real big, nigga.
Bro, I'm telling you. Yo, Bob.
Yeah, man.
I'm pretty sure that motherfucker goofy, bro. I'm pretty sure he just didn't want to admit it and shit.
You think so? You think like conspiracy shit, man?
Remember what I told you the other day, bro? Shit, you think I was lying? Shit, I thought you was with me on that shit.
I'm with you, man.
Yeah.
I feel cool on this helmet, man. I feel like I have face tattoo.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of like this monkey shit, too. Shit. I like my belt, bro. My belt is fucking swagging right now.
Yeah, man. I got $300 and I stole his gun.
Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? That's what's it called? But how much, what the fuck? Bro, what you doing?
See that shit, man?
I put that shit down, what the hell wrong with you? Alright, let's get. Oh, hell no.
Yo, get the fuck in. New location.
Yo, how about? Shit scuffs. How we good?
Oh, shit.
You should be good now, bro.
Hell yeah, man.
Alright, yo.
Alright, so where are we going, bro? Straight ahead or no?
I can't clear the GPS.
Oh, here, I got you.
Alright, right there where I ping, yo. Head there.
Alright. I flips the ill gangster shit on my birthday. Bitches
saying go bullet, look, it's your birthday. My homies being paid. Yo, man, what the fuck are you? A taxi driver or some shit?
I'm jack of all trades, bro.
Yo, fuck no, man. Not this goddamn trade, bro. Shit.
What you mean?
Motherfucker, you gotta follow the goddamn GPS, man. What the fuck, man? My grandma can do that shit.
I gotta get on the road, bro. Damn.
Yo, man, we on the goddamn fucking road, whatever. It's all good, though.
Hell yeah.
It's all good, man. I mean, shit, we didn't get caught by the cops
and
shit.
Hey, you gotta give me that, though.
Wait, are you okay, man?
My driving was on point, right?
Oh, it was, man.
Appreciate you, bro. Nothing love, baby.
Shit, that shit was fucking hit, man. I don't know if you even got anything from any of the safe boxes.
I got $300 in that guy's gun.
Yo, so who took all the cash, though? Los Santos, was it Buddha?
We don't fucking know, man. Nah, Buddha might have some shit. We gotta see it.
Come on, y'all. Let's steer clear of the bullshit and try to keep it peaceful out here, y'all. Y'all know these West Coast classics can go toe-to-toe.
I just hit my goddamn beak on the fucking glove box, man. Yeah, ow.
My bad, bro. I didn't mean to do it.
Ow.
let me fix it for you, bro. I fix it for you. Are you kidding me? Hey, man, what's all these funny see, Brett? Get this news, bro.
All right, yo. This motherfucker is going to be, like, right around here. He said he's in the water or some shit, so we're gonna have to get off the highway.
Oh. He's in the water. Okay.
Yeah, I don't see no fucking water, man. Just.
Yeah.
Just take the left, go down, we'll fucking see him.
Yeah. Okay, so
Buddha!
I'm gonna have to go back down.
Buddha! Buddha! There's a car right there. Oop. There is car.
Oh shit!
Is that him?
Hey yo, Buddha? Nah man, drive down this road. Drive down this road. Yo man, by now I bet that motherfucker grabbed the car and peaced out. We were so goddamn slow.
Shit, my bad, bro.
Call him.
Hey yo, Buddha.
Hey yo, Buddha. Hey Buddha.
Hey yo, Buddha.
Call his number. Oh, there he is, right there.
Right there,
hey,
bro.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey man.
Motherfucker, you were like
what
finding
happened?
Goddamn Waldo.
I don't know, man. I'm looking for next thing I know, I'm flying at the car,
hey, we
man.
We got you, bro. So... Yo, oh, fuck. Yo, bro, did you actually get hurt, though, when you hopped out that bitch or not?
No, I don't know what happened, man. I flew out the car, had touched a little bit, but that's it.
Yo, boys, get out of the car real quick. I'm fucked.
So, what do you mean?
Hey, yo, we good. Shit, man, you
bro,
fucking, you popped that fucking crack,
car,
man?
Though.
Yeah, I took some cocaine and fucking ran and I got away, man. I've had car.
Hey, yo, yo, Buddha, give me something, but my driving was on point, right? She was on point? Ball,
I don't
what
know,
you think,
man.
Bro?
I'm not sure. I kind of flew out the fucking car, but fucking.
Hey, we're back together.
I mean, bro, that's why you didn't put your goddamn seat.
Let's do it again.
On,
should we go to Placenta up north? Parentino?
You wanna get a fucking,
Let's go! Yeah, let's go!
We should get rid of, this the shit I have on me first, man. Go to motel.
Oh, wait, you got some shit, Buddha?
Yeah, we have two only. Make no
whoa,
profit,
we make some money,
nothing,
yeah.
Right?
Alright, alright. Yeah, boys, I gotta pee in my head real quick, alright? Hold up.
Yeah, I'm gonna smoke in my head too, man. Here's what I'm gonna do about you guys complaining. You guys ready? Listen, chat.
Yo, bro. So when you robbed that shit, like, did you take cash or was it like
No, you get valuable goods like jewelry, you know. And then I have to. It'll take some time before we get money back. I'll be able to solve no problem.
Nice.
Alright, man, be very careful here. If you see cops, you fucking run, man.
There's a cop right there.
I just saw the cops, man. I just saw the motherfucking cops, man.
Go to your room, bro.
Get out! Fast, man!
Wait.
Yes! Chat relax.
Yeah, you're okay. Fine.
Oh, right.
No one saw me, right?
I guess I just got like
wait,
excited.
Did you see me? Holy fuck, they saw me, right?